Hey, I'm Grump. I'm not so Grump. And we're the Game Grumps.
Sorry, I may have overreacted.
Dan, you scared we cannot play this game? If you're scared, we can't go home. We can turn the car around.
No, I was just—it was the trilobites crawling on the wall. They've been extinct for millions of years, and I got confused and scared.
Oh, they're like zombie insects.
Oh, except
oh my god!
I believe they were crustaceans, but that's fine.
Except that's fucking stupid.
Oh shit, Castlevania 4. Hey everybody, we're gonna do some shit. And by do some shit, I mean play it.
Alright, what should our name be?
S.
Is it gonna be Spearmf again?
No.
Okay. Wait, hold on.
S.
Yeah.
P.
Yeah.
U. R. M. F.
Spearmf.
Let's do it! There's no time to question it! Go!
Wait.
Spermf X. oh, there you go. Spermf.
That'll be great for people to pronounce.
Let's do it. Spermf!
I've waited my whole life to prove my dad that I'm not a fucking idiot because he named me Spermf!
I'll do proud to the Spermf family name.
Wow. Oh, that's his last name?
I think so.
Oh, what's his first name?
Spermf.
Spermf. The fucking skeleton rock in the background's all like,
that's a silly name, dude.
What a dick.
Do you like my hair?
Yeah. It's vegetation.
So this game added a new feature.
Okay.
You can like swing up and down.
Oh yeah,
shit.
Diagonal style.
And
that's pretty nice.
You can do this shit.
You cannot penetrate my wall of mace.
So I could just stand here and go like.
Oh, that's neat.
And just kill him.
Oh, I like it a lot. It's kind of difficult to tell when you're doing damage sometimes to these guys.
Oh, yeah, there's just a little hit spark.
Wait, can you moonwalk back? Like, yeah. And just give me one of the.
Dracula is not my lover. He's just a vampire who says that I am the one.
Sorry, I didn't have a second verse for that.
But the Dracula is always fine, I guess.
No, no, hang on!
I thought that much was obvious.
It's Mallory! Shimon! Yeah.
I always thought he was saying jam on.
He might have been.
Like, jam on!
It's hard to distinguish a lot of the actions of Michael Jackson.
That's what happens when he actually gets scared. Like in the middle of the night, he hears like bumps and then like something like lightning strikes and there's like a shadow of a dude on his window and he's right. Just like, hey!
But he has to wait to like be scared until like his bassist comes in. It's like, hey!
Hey!
Simone!
Look out, Aaron. There's hands coming out of the ground.
Where?
Over there.
Huh? I don't see it.
No, it's right there. How do you not see that?
I don't see it.
You're looking at it.
I know, it's not seeing.
It's beckoning. Oh, God, there's another one.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa. Mm. Is that a dude, Medusa?
Medusa?
Hey, what's up? Don't mind my hair. Just got out of the shower. It's a little frizzy.
It's okay if I look you in the eye.
Right.
Don't believe what you hear.
Wait. I'll just turn into snakes. I'll catch you later, bro.
I'll be slithering around somewhere in level 7. Say hi!
We should hang out. No? All right.
No.
I didn't want to anyway.
Yeah.
It's cool.
Did Abraham Lincoln ever go on record saying grandpappy?
I don't know.
Was that even a thing back then?
I don't know.
Who the fuck even says that now?
Me.
Grant.
Oh, God. For those at home, Aaron just gave me the look. Like the look that just says, I'm sorry.
I don't even know why. It's like, why is it such a big deal that somebody says grandpappy?
I shouldn't have invited you to my house.
I shouldn't have invited you to my show.
If your pee-pee don't get hard with girlies,
it's no big deal, because your pee-pee's going to get hard with somebody, you know what I mean?
Tell you what, you kids out there, if you feel like you're gay, be gay!
Go ahead and be gay! I don't care! I'm not going to disown you!
No! No! We love the gays!
I'm not going to make sure you get out of my house by the time you're 18!
He was eating an apple.
Right.
And he was like,
ooh, look at that skull follow you. Spooky. Oh. Spooky. Oh. You're a hot slice on that.
Well, I can really get a bone for you.
Why don't you come over the wall sometime? Wait. Can you go back to the right? Yeah. And now watch as they all follow you like, hey, hey, hello.
You are looking mighty thick. And this guy's like, I'm gonna get you. I get you. Come on.
Simon.
Wow, you really took that guy out. That's super
hot. That's pretty badass. Yeah. You're just a big old badass.
Just a big old sexy lunk of a man.
What are you doing in our grump room?
Hello, Suzanne.
Oh, thank you. Oh, Susie made me tea.
Oh, that's so nice.
Susie is so nice.
Thanks, babe.
Love you, Susie.
Okay.
Thank you.
This guest appearance brought to you by Game Jumps.
Brought to you by Skittles, right?
We can go ahead and edit that out if you don't comply.
Be sure to make our checks out to P.O. Box. No, I don't even know the P.O. Box.
It's 377 Glendale, California.
Yeah. Well, whatever. Oh, God.
Send us Contra, damn it.
What? Yeah, please send us Contra. We want to play it.
His wiggly almond tongue.
Oh, it's so creepy. And the almonds flying from the ceiling.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, you don't like that? How about some more almonds?
Are you allergic? Good.
I want to give you a lesson in dick sucking. Here we go. Step 1. Place the penis inside of your mouth. Step 2. Keep the penis inside of your mouth. Step 3. Use your tongue to wrap around the penis. Massage the penis on all ends. Perhaps the bottom, the sides, the top, or even the boober, which is a term for the tip. Step 4. After you're done massaging the penis, perhaps try inserting and reinserting the penis into your mouth over and over. This should lead the penis to climax. Yes?
Welcome back to Tooth Grumps. What? Is it too hot for you?
I was taking a sip of burning hot tea, and then you started the episode, and I'm like, oh no! Oh no, for two reasons!
One hot, and two, not now!
One hot.
No. One hot ow, and two, not now!
Damn it! And now you made me snarf the Pepsi I drank to cool that off.
Snorful.
Oh,
you know what?
Soda burns when you snarf it. By the way, when you started the episode and you were like the hot knot thing,
yeah,
it reminded me that I've just seen the movie The Hottie and the Knotty, starring Paris Hilton. Oh, it's very bad.
The Hottie and the so like N-O-T-T-I-E?
N-O-T-T-I-E.
Not like naughty.
No, it's not the naughty. It's the hottie and the naughty. It's Paris Hilton's a hot girl, and she has to help this ugly girl be not gross so a boy will like her. It's pretty much like, I lost my faith in humanity when I watched
it. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
Do you want it back?
Nah.
Okay.
Fuck it!
Because I got two extra ones. I can just give it faith, but...
You really don't hear too much about Paris Hilton anymore.
Yeah.
Which is a shame, because she really had a lot to say.
Mm-hmm. Such as... So really, just a damn shame.
My favorite was, you know, David Cross, the comedian?
Uh-huh.
He had this thing where he was talking about The Simple Life with her and Nicole Richie, and he was just describing it. He was just, like, being really patient, like, pacing the stage, and he was like, it's about these two rich, giggling cunts. Oh my god, that shit was hilarious. Well, Aaron, it looks like we're not going to be invited to the Paris Hilton big fun time birthday party this year.
The Paris Hilton launch party.
My super sweet 16, and I'm 28.
How old is she?
I don't know. She must be... Well, she was... We know she was of age when her porn came out, and that was 2004.
Have I seen that...
It's a very...
Was it like a night vision?
Yeah, it's like Iraqi desert footage.
Okay, so I have seen that.
Yeah, it's not sexy. And the guy... I guess the guy has, like, the camera that he's holding hooked up to the TV so she can see what they're recording.
And she's like, look at me, I'm so fucking hot.
Yeah, he's like, who do you see, baby? And she's like, me. And I'm like, ugh.
Oh, gross.
God.
Me.
Who do you see, baby?
Yeah.
She's like,
a fat slob!
I feel like she'd be a selfish lover.
Yeah, probably.
I do. I think she'd be very like,
you do me and whatever.
Whatever. I don't know that for a fact. Paris Hilton, if you wanna give me a go. Just text me, babe.
Yeah, just,
You know my number.
Just go ahead and like, comment, subscribe.
If you're Paris Hilton, please like, comment, and subscribe.
I want to see the fucking like bar go to, like, 20,000 on this one.
Whoa, Paris!
I'm Paris Hilton!
She's very influential.
Do you think her father is proud of her?
Yeah. No. Ross and I talked about Will Smith on Steam Train, and we both agreed that he seems like a good dude, but not a great actor by any means, and fucking, like, a bunch of people were like, you unbelievable son of a bitch, you have fucking wiped your ass with my childhood.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I don't fucking talk shit on Will Smith. And I'm like,
no, but you're not allowed to.
You're not allowed.
Who has made fun of them? Like, Jay Farrow has done a Will Smith impression on SNL.
Right.
And, like, it's not even, like, he's just like, yeah, I'm Will Smith. Yeah. And, like, that's it.
Right.
There's no, like, statement about, like, his character or, like, oh, I did something like, oh, I'm an idiot or something. It's just like, yeah, I'm Will Smith.
Yeah. Listen, guys, he's terrible. I don't know how to get around him, man.
Oh, come on, man. Wild Wild West.
Well, that's exactly what I was thinking of. But I thought how terrible he is. He was in a movie once where I saw him.
Ha ha, ha ha.
I think.
Ha ha. Yes, y'all.
I think he played a gay guy in a movie, like, it was like a low budget movie.
Played a gay guy.
Oh shit, that's a story for another time. But he was really good in that, actually. And I was like, maybe he is talented. And then I saw After Earth and I was like, nope. That passed.
Next time on Game Grumps, guest star Will Smith and Jaden Smith.
And Paris Hilton.
And Willow.
Thanks for like, commenting, and subscribing, Paris.
Thanks, girl.
You're the best.
Wow, 30,000.
I don't think she's gonna do it.
Welcome back to Drump.
Welcome back to Grump Jerusalem, the holy land of game grumps.
I like Drump. Welcome back to Drump.
I'm gonna need 10 minutes. I gotta go take a drump.
There it is. Barry.
Nailed it.
Show the logo.
Kid Drump.
Drump.
Game Drumps.
No, just Drump.
Just Drump.
Shit.
All right, you concentrate on the level. I'll tell a little story so you don't have to worry about splitting your focus.
Once upon a time, there was a little boy.
Speak up, I can't hear you.
Once upon a time, there was a little
boy. Could you be a little louder? I can't hear you.
Once upon a time, there was
a little boy. No, that's still too quiet.
Once upon a time, there was a little boy named Aaron.
Yeah, that's good.
And he was giving me fucking shit. Really pissing me off. So I had to give him 5 across the face. Repeatedly. Until he fucking fell in line. The end.
Danny, do you think that story is about me? I'm getting this weird feeling.
I'm getting a weird couch vibe.
I don't want to seem arrogant or anything.
Not to be self-centered. But was that story about a kid named Aaron Manson?
Aaron Manson.
Yeah.
Aaron Danson.
Aaron. Oh, yeah. You could do Danson. Did you ever cut a rug at, like, a bar mitzvah and people called you Danson Hansen?
No.
And then if
they just called me an asshole because they were like, I spent $10,000 on that rug!
So I think it would be great, and then you, like, learn some skills and then came back and you'd be enhancing Hansen Danson. Or enhancing Danson Hansen. That's it.
Enhancing Danson.
I'll take a chance in enhancing Danson Hansen.
Enhancing Dancing Hansen.
As long as you're not prancing. Oh, God, dude, this fucking level.
I'll be Lancing and Hansen Dancing.
While listening to Marilyn Manson.
Oh.
Welcome back to Gorp.
Welcome back to Gorp.
Show that logo.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that's a nice logo.
God, right. What, these fucking flaming, slow flying lizard skeletons.
Is that what they are?
I guess.
They look pretty unassuming.
They're just like, someday.
This is a dangerous library.
Isn't it?
I hope you've familiarized yourself with the Dewey Decimal System.
Reading is fun, dead mental!
Oh my God, that was awesome. I hope you can take on the danger of this painting.
I think she grabs you, Aaron Wessels.
Yeah, it seems like something uncool would happen.
That's it.
Oh, I guess she only gets one shot at it.
Yeah, she gets one little grab and she's like, I guess that's it.
Not worth the effort.
He squirms too much.
Yeah, let's get him. I have to move out of the painting.
I don't even know why I got into this line of work anyway. Jeez, I don't even like it.
I don't even like paintings. Don't much care for art.
My dad told me I should get into this, but now I don't exactly know what
to do. Get into this. I see what you did there.
Get into it.
Aaron, you're taking so much damage. Stop taking damage!
Four pegs.
What are you doing?
Your cousin doesn't take damage!
Your cousin eats all the chicken and doesn't take any damage.
I don't care about my cousin! I'm not my cousin!
Your cousin built Notre Dame. Oh God! Oh, look out! Your cousin would have dodged that fire.
Shut up, Mom!
He's so handsome, your cousin.
Mom, shut up! If I want to be a graphic artist, I'll be a graphic artist!
There's no future in it. Oh, you did it! Your cousin would have done it faster.
Mom, when you eat your fucking prune bran every day, who do you think drew the logo? Not a fucking scientist!
I love my prune bran. I have to poop constantly. Prune bran?
Yeah.
Can you imagine anything that would, like, facilitate pooping more than prune bran?
Maybe, like...
Just, like, horking fiber chunks?
Like fiberlax or something?
Yeah.
Now with a free roll of toilet paper with every purchase.
Now with a free note that you can pull out of your wallet when you're shuffling quickly.
I didn't understand a word of that. What's happening?
I don't know why panicked runs to the bathroom are like the funniest thing in the world to me. But you know when you're like at a dinner or something and you've been like trying to hold it in,
yeah.
So it's just building up like crazy.
Sure.
And finally it's just like I can't take it anymore, and right. You just get up and start running. And then they're like, everyone's like everyone's like, where are you going? You're just like muttering words.
Yeah.
Like, I just gotta go.
You've already cracked yourself. Yeah, someone put shit in my pants.
I just gotta go. You're already halfway across the restaurant. Motherfucking spike ass, fucking stupid droppy ass, bitch fucking, I hate this shit!
How you doing? You're doing good, though. Everything's really good.
Thanks, pal.
I believe in you, Aaron.
Yeah, that's great.
You are the best in the world.
I like how, as if the dropping spikes didn't look dangerous on their own enough, yeah. There's this fucking, like, mangled skeleton underneath.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, wait, can you go back to that skeleton? He's like, it's 11.
Go away.
Oh, okay, yeah, I was gonna say, because that's
just go up. Forget about the fucking eyes. Just go.
Ah! Ow! You fucking eye.
They just...
Ow!
Alright, hand it over.
Alright, back it goes to Aaron. Jesus.
You're dying quicker than molasses on a summer Sunday.
That cut's pretty deep, Aaron.
Oh, man.
And molasses is slow, I believe.
Yeah, but when it melts, it's fast.
Oh, really?
I don't know. Jesus, what am
Barry.
I?
Barry!
Am I fucking Bill Nye? I don't
Find
know.
Find out... Barry, get Bill Nye on the horn. Find out if molasses melts quickly on summer Sunday.
Bro.
Bill Nye here.
Hey, Bill. I was wondering, do you have a sec?
I told you never to call me here again.
All right. Hey, does molasses go fast on a summer Sunday?
I'm going to call the police.
How could you? You're already on the phone with me.
Looks like you're the science guy now.
You have proven yourself a worthy successor of the name Science Guy. The torch can finally be passed.
I just love the small realization.
Yeah, like this.
And then just the fucking
a minute of
dismissive hang up.
Looks like you're the science guy now.
Welcome back to We Just Don't Care, Grumps.
Welcome back to Phoning It In, Grumps.
Hold on! Can we do this via ISDN?
Yep. I'm on Skype right now.
Yeah.
I'm on Skype right now. Cool.
Just like 40 seconds of silence after everything you say.
And then just like, it's just like that one guy. I just said.
Yeah.
Barry, it's just like,
Yeah, Barry, put a freeze frame of my face on screen in the middle of me saying something so you get the full freezing Skype experience. Hey, I'm just gonna. Have you ever. I love it when...
My favorite is when you watch, like, a Skype fucking podcast or Let's Play or whatever, and it's just, like, they're... First of all, they're, like, awkward to begin with.
Right.
And then the added awkwardness of the lag.
Yeah.
Where they're, like, trying to fill time, but then they... So like, here, like, say something.
Hey, how's it
going?
And
then I went... Okay.
I just...
Are you gonna say...
No, you go ahead. You go ahead.
No, fine.
Alright, okay, I'll go.
Wait, hold on.
Alright, so...
Are you gonna go?
Next time on Game Grumps! Yeah, absolutely. It's the worst.
So that's why we opt to have it in person.
Yeah, we care about you. Except people are gonna find out that, like... One of these days you're just gonna bring in a keychain that's just a soundboard of me. Like, just because I phoned it into the point where, like, I don't even come in anymore. And you're gonna be like, hey, Dan, what's going on? Totally! Skittles! Eat a dick!
Or how about this one?
Last week, I had a stroke. And it just, like, goes on for, like, 7 hours.
Totally!
And I'm like, great! That sounds awesome! And then I like, press the button, like...
Last week, I had a stroke.
Totally! Totally!
Great! It's fine. Ugh. Last week, I totally had a stroke.
Fuck this shit!
Oh, my God. All right, we're speeding past it.
Fuck my anus!
We're gonna speed past it.
Shabba-dip, shabba-dip, shabba-dip-dip. Shabba-dip, shabba-dip, shabba-dip.
Shabba-doop, shabba-doop,
shabba-dip,
shabba-doop,
shabba-dip, shabba-dip,
dip-a-doop.
Chicka-chicka-chicka, chicka-chicka-chicka, chicka-chicka-chicka. I'm trying to get out of these, but I can't.
Turpin.
Turpin.
Oh, I gotta put it in?
Yeah, turpin.
X. Bottle.
Gonna need some bottles to carry around all those axes.
Heart. Bottle.
This is more fun than the actual game.
Bottle. Heart!
Dude, change that bottle to an axe and that heart to a bottle. There you go. And start. Damn
it! Right.
Next time on Game Grumps, more battles.
What if we actually came up with a fucking... Not complete...
The perfect sequence?
We fucking, like, solve polio.
Polio's been solved.
Has
quite
it?
Some time, yeah.
We solved polio.
Nobody gets polio anymore.
Well, I just thought maybe it was dead. Maybe polio took a trip on the wild side.
And the Game Grumps!
I guess I'll find out later.
Boop, 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 boop. Swinging through the air and giggle my foot. I'm gonna go. That's the one.
I committed to too fast of a beat.
Yeah, oh.
And I couldn't think
that's
fast.
That's the worst part of freestyling. You're like, I'm gonna freestyle. And the beat's like, and you're like, I like bananas.
Bananas are good, but when you put them in a salad, I don't like them because I don't like salad.
And then just like quietly put your head down and walk away. Cops. They profile, man. That's what they have to do, I guess.
Come on, man. White person profiling?
I know.
Really? Give me a break.
What are we white for? It's fun. My friend Ben, who's black, was talking about that the other day. And he was like, I've been pulled over a bunch of times. He calls them DWBs. Driving while black.
Oh, I get heal power.
Nice.
That's really useful.
That is useful, because you've been dying this entire time.
Wow, really?
Sorry.
Cool, no. It's totally cool.
I got the look from Aaron for the people at home that just seemed to say,
my crew, but...
Oh God, no!
Whoa!
Oh my!
Oh Jesus! Oh, I get you. It's like a fucking Japanese game show.
Oh.
You gotta jump through the little hole. Whee!
Oh.
And then woo!
I wouldn't have even fucking figured that shit out. Ow! Right in the face.
Real mature, man.
Ow! Yeah, he's got that look on his face, like, after you hit him, like, ah!
Bullshit.
My tiny head inside my main head is gonna be pissed.
We don't talk much, and I don't know what terms we're on at the moment.
This spiky fish that's just minding his own business, yeah. Like, I really got no qualms with this guy.
Yeah, like, he's just like, my tail disappears sometimes. Whatever. It happens.
Whatever. Doesn't that happen to you?
No.
Yeah, he's just following me, too. He's like, well, good luck on your adventure, dude.
I'll see you later.
Sorry if I spiked you or anything. Not my fault. More like my mom's fault, am I right?
Mitch.
She gave birth to me.
Aww.
Hey, how's it going again?
Hey!
I thought you were going. Oh, well, I guess I'll see you later.
Bubble Dragon's like, oh, you again.
Just like the voice actors for these people, like, what are they doing? Who were they? That was some guy. That was some guy that's probably still alive.
Yeah, sure, he's kicking around. He's probably got kids.
So what's he doing? What's he up to?
Yeah, I don't know.
Is he still blazing?
I wonder, do people ever recognize him in the grocery store? Like he accidentally, like, pricks himself on, like, a particularly prickly pineapple, and he's like, ah! And, like, 10 heads turn around and be like, oh, Skyblazer!
I remember Skyblazer!
And the guy's like, I'm sorry, I'm not signing autographs today.
Yeah. I just signed, like, 5 today. I'm spent, dude.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Is that, serious? All right.
All right, I'll sign 1, but it's $50.
I gained Lightning Strike.
Good for you.
Yeah.
That's how I make love.
Lightning strike?
Like a lightning strike.
Yeah.
It's shocking and over in milliseconds.
And it never strikes twice.
Yeah. Ah!
Well done.
Well, you see, I'm going to go into the caves of Lach.
You mean the caverns of
Shirol?
Shirol.
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 It's the name of, like,
a pharmaceutical drug?
Yeah, Shirol.
Are you feeling sad? Try Shirol. Check with your doctor, as Shirol may cause fever, the common cold, sore throat, stuffy head, the condition known as hot dog fingers, male pregnancy.
Condition known as hot dog fingers.
I think that's from Saturday Night Live. I can't remember.
And the Game Grumps!
Super Mario Sunshine! It's getting saucy! We're gonna rock it so hard! Ross is a Nazi!
Whoa,
sorry.
Damn.
That's all I had.
That was nice.
A little Def Leppard action.
Super Mario Sunshine!
Welcome, everybody, to the happiest fucking game in the world.
Or the one that makes you feel the worst.
Yeah, probably both.
I everybody's been wanting this?
Yeah, including us.
Yeah. I think when we said it, we were just excited as you guys were.
Yeah. There's something about just even the colors. Just the fact that, like... Like, already, if you don't feel good, like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
There's something about a beach setting that's really just, like...
Something about a good plane crash.
Oh, really, yeah.
Just makes me feel good.
Well, they just had a rough land.
Oh, okay.
And I don't think it was a crash.
Yeah.
I don't think Peach would allow a crash to happen on her fucking plane.
You know what might have helped?
Pompous bitch. Go ahead.
If they had a pilot.
What? How in the world did I crash? Gosh, what a strange thing!
What? Whoa. That is a straight-up drug hallucination. Like, yeah. Peach just dropped 20 mushrooms. God. That would make all Mario games make sense.
The turtles are alive!
Oh, yeah. Thanks, Dan, for every joke ever made for the past 20 years.
Oh, sorry, fuck.
Mario likes drugs! I'm just picking
No, it's true.
That guy's happy about all of this.
Yeah, right?
This fucking musician over here. He's like, I don't care, pain is cool with me. My hands are too big for this guitar. Step right up again.
Have you ever tried to make a G chord with one giant finger? It sucks!
It sucks! I'm sorry, dude. Right.
No, it's okay.
It's my burden to bear. Go spray your water, dick.
What? So, okay, so you just landed in your plane, stood there, and cleaned up the mess with your water, and they think you fucked up the whole island?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the Delfinos are not that bright.
Yeah. They might be stupid.
Yeah, they should probably go fuck themselves. I'm cleaning up because I want to have a goddamn vacation, and they're not doing anything.
Yeah, right? They're like, welcome to our beautiful island, and welcome to jail.
Like when you, like, land in Guantanamo and then somebody sneaks some, like, heroin in your bag.
Why would you go to Guantanamo?
I don't know, just to hang out. Yeah, just to say you've been there.
I did,
Bucket list.
Oh, I did go to Trinidad one time.
Really?
And, yeah, and they,
Did you go to Tobago?
I did. It's fucking amazing, dude.
Sweet.
Tobago is, like, totally, like, wildly untamed jungle. There's, we're not missing any plot right now, are we?
No.
Okay.
God,
oh
no.
My god, alright.
Mario's fucking, this is like the most serious Mario. It's like, my life is flashing before my eyes.
Sure hope I don't have to fucking take water and rub shit off.
I never thought it would come to this.
So he's just basically telling you, like, fucking clean this whole island off?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, great.
That's part of my community service.
Yeah. And also, while you're at it, stop laughing at us for being potato-headed fucking freaks.
Yeah, for also wrongfully putting you in jail. Mario's totally cool with it. It's like, okay, I guess! He's not like, what the fuck? I did nothing! This is bullshit!
This is an outrage!
Oh my gosh. Oh wait, next time on Game Grumps, how about we actually play the game?
Yay!
Are you ready? Woo!
Alright, one, two... three,
go! Oh, never mind.
It's cool because your jetpack like cleans it up too, because it's all water.
Look at that.
I know, right?
Oh god, no!
Another one. It's like he just ate something, so he's like... Yeah. Or you know when there's like a baby, you know, and they have like a spit wing and they just don't care because they're fucking babies?
Yeah, or old people.
They do care, they just don't care.
Yeah, they're like, I know I got shit in the corner of my mouth. Leave me alone!
I guess that's worse.
Yeah, I guess
because babies, like, aren't even capable of being aware. But old people are aware, they just don't care.
Yeah. When I'm old, like, when I'm, like, super crusty old, I can't wait to be like, huh? Like, no matter what anyone says to me, even if I understood perfectly what they were trying to get across.
No, you gotta do it with, like a New England accent, like, huh?
What?
What was that? Huh? Grandpa, speak up!
Grandpa, I just wanted to say that I love you, and I know I don't get to see you often, but it's just always a pleasure, because you mean the world to me.
Huh? Huh? Who are you? Raisins! Are you from the war?
It's just, like, so explicit, like, I'm senile.
I haven't seen you since 1906! Play the entertainer on that piano! Are you world famous pugilist Tommy Ray Handley? Eisenhower!
Oh my god. It was a special time.
What's your phone number? Mine is 7!
And?
That's it! What?
Oh man. I'm gonna start just doing that at like 35.
Yeah, you should. And then just be like, I age fast.
Yeah.
I'm a fast learner.
Hey, Dan, you've been working at this company a few years. We think you're doing a good job, and we just wanted to let you know you might be getting a raise.
Ha! Where am I? Who are you? Communist! Are you a red?
Oh, my God.
And you say some, like, really fucking outdated, like, racial slur or something,
yeah.
And people are, like, not even offended. Like... Wait, what's like an outdated...
I can't even think of one. Like
they're all still relevant.
Yeah, all of them have held pretty true.
Wait, am I aiming to catch him, or...
I don't know.
I guess I should just try that.
You haven't been hanging out with those pineapple boys, have you? I think that just means Hawaiians.
Pineapple boy. Come here.
Oh, man, a dick.
I know. He's fast. He's a fastin'.
So he stole your girl, he's undoing all your work, and he's just shitting M's everywhere.
Stop the criminal in his tracks with some water. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, shoot him down.
Alright. This is what happens.
Yeah.
When we talk about old people for too long.
Shit.
The whole town goes to shit.
Literally, there's all this shit everywhere with fucking my name on it.
I gotta tell you, this guy hasn't thought out his escape route very well.
Maybe I'll get away.
They'll never catch me until I lap around. Who is that guy?
He's baby Bowser.
Oh, okay.
Bowser's fucking like New Yorker son.
He's like, hey. I hate you, Mario. Yo, Mario. Who the fuck you think you are? You fucking douchebag.
He's like way too adult for this fucking game.
I'm gonna draw fucking M's all over your cock and fist and fucking island. Go fuck yourself, Mario. Go stick your head in a dick. That's right. The hole that the dick has at the end of it. Stick your head in that. You pinhead.
When is this motherfucker gonna die?
Welcome to our happy island. I hope you enjoy your stay. Hey, pussy lips! Go fuck yourself!
Barry, please edit that out, thank you.
Yes. Ow, ow, ow. You shouldn't be at a... don't, by the way, Barry.
Yeah,
I'll kill you if you
God
do it.
Damn it.
I will fucking kill you.
I've asked Barry to edit out things out like 3 times, and you've superseded me every time. No, Barry. Don't just do that, but make a small wrap around it. Yeah. Many visuals.
Hey, pussy lips! Hey, pussy lips!
Fuck, go fuck yourself!
Cock-loving slut! Barry, edit that out. No, Barry. In fact, find a visual representation of a cock-loving slut.
This Super Mario Sunshine episode has taken a strange turn.
I guess I need to go inside now.
Whoa! Yep. Didn't expect that.
Mm-hmm. I did.
Yeah.
Because I've played it before.
Bianco Hills.
I think it could be Blanco.
Welcome to the road to the big windmill. Bianco. Bianco. I once knew a lady named Bianco. She had a nice tushy-tush. It was plump and juicy.
That was a bit like Van Damme.
JCVD?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Like he always has that kind of like...
Bison. Yeah. I'm going to get you, Bison.
Jean-Claude Van Damme is my favorite of all those guys, primarily because he kept getting sued by the other people, like the stunt doubles in his movies, because he refused to not kick them in the face for real.
He was like, I am an artist. This is what it takes. Your face is not worth this shit on my shoe.
What did it say? You could go to the boathouse?
The boathouse?
I think that's what it said. If you collect 10 blue coins, something happens.
Oh, that's nice.
I didn't pay attention.
You can use it to pay off your fucking mortgage that your wife keeps nagging you about.
Peach.
You bought the castle for her. She's one of those girls that's like, treat me like a princess! She's not actually a princess. She's just like super delusional.
She just gets kidnapped a lot.
So she's, I'm gonna bake you a cake, Mario!
And he's like, yeah, fucking bring me, don't give a shit. I got shit to do.
I've got the better shit to do.
Has it ever been established that they're married?
No.
No, are they dating or?
No, he just wants to save her.
Okay.
She gives him a kiss on the cheek every so often.
Oh, what a load of horseshit. I'd be infuriated. If I fucking went through a hellish landscape, Mario Sunshine not included, because this happens to be very happy, but every other Mario, if I went through a nightmare world of fucking turtles and dragons and all that shit, like, and I got a peck on the cheek, she better be fucking tongue on balls the second I see her.
Tongue on balls.
There better be a lip to sack connection.
Lip to sack.
Hey, all right.
What wire would you use for that?
Pardon me?
Like, it's a lip-to-sack connection.
Oh,
it's like,
oh.
What wire...
Yeah, I don't know.
Would be used to...
We could go wireless.
I'm thinking, Bluetooth. Using... Better not use it, though.
Don't graze me with the Bluetooth. Swear to God.
What do you think jellyfish do all day?
Well, we saw them at the aquarium in Long Beach.
Oh, that's right.
And didn't the guy say that, like, they don't have brains or hearts? Like, they're just, like...
Yeah, they're just nervous systems.
Yeah, they're floating nervous systems. So my answer, I guess, would be not a goddamn thing.
Like, they're just nervous all the time?
They don't... I hate water.
Why was I cursed?
This game is so happy, like, at every single moment. Do you think, like, when the programmers were trying to meet deadlines, it would ever be surreal for them to, like, work on this happy thing and their boss would come up and just be like, "Damn it, you fucked up!" He'd be like, "Ugh," like, just, like, angrily editing, like, beautiful smiley yeah, landscapes. Yeah.
"You fucked up on the rainbow drops!
More pastels!"
Ah, damn it! And he just, like, comes home all, like, upset, and his wife's like, "What's wrong?" He's like, "Fucking rainbow pastel drops, shit. Jesus Christ.
Piece of shit boss said I didn't draw enough happy shit today, so I had to draw more happy shit."
Oh my God! That's awesome. Yeah. Any Ultimate Warrior footage is just, like, fucking gold.
Oh, so amazing. So amazing. Hey Barry, can you end this episode with 30 seconds of insane Ultimate Warrior footage?
And then like a quick Macho Man quote at the end.
Thanks, buddy. Next time on Game Grumps, that.
Okay, what's wrong with homosexuality?
Hey, look, man, all you're talking.
Answer the fucking question.
Answer the question.
I just told you, queering doesn't make the world work. You're in comfort.
Justify that.
Homosexuality
what the fuck
is not
smoking?
As legitimate as heterosexuality.
On what ground?
The desire to withstand the pain and give you the utmost in battle and combat at WrestleMania 6 still stands. Oh, Hogan, for I am the chosen one.
I get the impression that we've got a loose cannon on our hands, ladies and gentlemen, with the Ultimate Warrior. We're going to be back with James Buster Douglas right after this.
Yeah, I am the cream in the World Wrestling Federation.
Wait a minute, friend.
And there is no doubt about it. Yeah, you, Mean Gene Okerlund, you know that I'm the cream of the crop.
Welcome, welcome. I suppose you're for that.
Whoa.
That means I will require 10 blue coins.
What the fuck? Yeah, dude. That sounded suspiciously like some kind of, like, drug deal or deal for hand jobs. Oh, I suppose you're here for that.
Let me just make sure we're clear.
That?
What was I saying?
Someone stole your wave race.
Oh, I stole the wave race.
What?
Yeah, so... Oh, was that not clear?
Yeah, no.
So yeah, I was like a poor kid growing up, so I never, you know, it's like, I had like one video game for the N64.
Right.
And then this kid like brought his copy of Wave Race, and his like backpack was open.
Right.
And I just fucking ganked it straight up.
Oh no!
And then,
dude!
And then he was like showing it off and shit, and then like later, oh my God, it's such a douchey thing. I'm sorry. I don't want to say your name, but I'm sorry.
Right.
I like started showing it off too.
Oh God!
I was like, check out my copy of Wave Race. He was like, hey,
Oh God!
I can't find my copy of Wave Race. Like, is that one like? It's, does that just like happen to be mine?
It's weird that it has my initials on it.
And I was like, no, it's totally my copy. And he was like, Oh, okay.
Oh God! That's so sad.
I know. I'm sorry.
How old were you?
God, it was like
Was it elementary school? I think
like,
it was.
This was 6 days ago.
And I feel so bad about it now. I just...
Oh, yeah. No, like, I got shamed into never stealing anything, like, at, like, 4 years old. Because I was in an airport, and I wanted to buy this, like, grape-flavored chapstick. And my... Whoa!
Yeah, how do you like that?
That's cool. Nice twist on the classic Mario pipe situation.
Yeah. I never thought about it that way.
Yeah, like,
Oh, bummer.
Yeah. Who'd have thought navigating an upward jump from under two levels of platforming would be confusing and weird and hard to control?
Whatever.
Fuck it.
It'll work.
Yeah, so there was just this chapstick in an airport that I totally wanted, and my mom was like, no, we're not getting that for whatever reason. And I was like, I just stole it and then, like, pretended to find it, like, underneath the chair, like, later at a different airport. I was like, wow, here's that thing I wanted. That's weird. And my mom was just like, you suck. she was cool about it, but she just, like, was very unimpressed, like, in the way parents get when they know they want, like, when they want you to know that they're unhappy with you.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I'm not gonna say it out loud, but you know you fucked up. And I never stole anything after that.
Wow.
Yeah, my
just the guilt alone made you...
Oh, dude, Jewish guilt. Fucking, that'll squash a career in criminality faster than you could possibly imagine.
Jewish guilt.
Oh, it's powerful.
Well, would she just, like, just give you the eye for the rest of the day or something?
Well, okay, I hope you enjoy that chapstick. I mean, you earned it. Like, oh, God!
You earned it.
So bad.
That's funny. It's funny how effective that is, too, because, like, you would think that there would be some scenarios where that would backfire, and it's like, yeah, I did earn it.
No, like, when your parents are mad at you, you can at least be mad back, but when your parents are disappointed in you, it cuts so much deeper.
Yeah. I think that's what I was always afraid of as a kid, just being disappointing.
Yeah. Oh, when I have kids, dude, I'm gonna be disappointed in them 24/7. Shouldn't have said it like that. I guarantee.
Yeah, just every day they're like,
look at what I did, Dad! I put a lot of time and effort and love into it!
Put it on the fridge, I guess.
Ah, fuck!
Here we go, Woo! Yay! Oh, okay. Yes.
He's all like, whoa! Damn! Or he's just like, ah, push it!
There's a putty over here! There's a putty over there!
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm pretty weak, bud.
Whoa! Damn! The kiddie pool?
Getting the party going! Getting the party going!
You suck.
Getting the party going!
How about fuck that guy?
Yeah, right? I'm a little fucking surprised.
All right.
Oh, you're going back?
Yeah, dude. Fuck him. You think I'm just going to walk away from that shit? It's like, my name is the kiddie pool, and I just have my head down like, oh, I guess the kiddie pool is good enough for me.
Aw, dude. That's the funny thing. That's the thing I like the most about being an adult. I remember I was on, like, some kind of, like, slide thing when I was a little kid, and, like, there were older, like, high school kids going, and the dude running the amusement park was like, sorry, son, you're too small to be on this. And, like, one of the douchey, like, older kids was like, yeah, get the kids out of here. And, like, the older girls were, like, kind of giggling, and I was, like, I felt, like, super, like, hot and ashamed.
Oh,
and
yeah, like, yeah. Really emasculated.
Yeah, I remember putting my head down and walking away, like, oh, I guess. But the cool thing about being an adult is, like, now I would turn to that guy and be like, fuck you! Why don't you suck a dick?
You know what about that?
Yeah.
Go fuck yourself!
You're the one who's an asshole!
And the girls would still be giggling.
Yeah, totally. That's what it is, man. People always reminisce about, like, how great it was to be a kid, but being a kid is fucking hard sometimes, and not fun. And you get dragged a lot of places you don't want to go. You're like, oh, like, all the fucking time.
Yeah.
Like, so, I don't know.
Holy shit. Oh, yeah. Damn.
Too bad.
It's way hard to turn with him.
If I had to choose three words to describe it?
Pretty weak, bud.
Hey, how about you go fuck yourself?
Yeah, get the kids out of here.
Maybe get the kids out. Oh God, I can still go back to that place emotionally and remember how bad I felt.
Oh, dude,
like it's amazing.
I've told this story before, but
okay.
Fuck.
Maybe the yellow is a compromise between speed and turning.
The moment that is for me is that I went, there was a ice cream truck guy.
Okay.
And I, like, took change out of whatever jar was in the house to get some ice cream.
Yep.
And, I paid with, like, a Canadian quarter.
Right.
Instead of, like, a real
quarter.
Which look
exactly like regular quarters.
Yeah, exactly. They're, like, the same size. I just, like, grabbed it based on size.
Right.
And then he was like, do you know what this is? Like, he was being a real jerk about it. I was like, do you see this? And I was like, what is that? And he was like, do you see this? Do you see what this says? Read this to me.
Oh my God.
Yeah, and I was like,
chiding you?
Yeah, and I was like, it says Canada? And he was like, yeah. This does not work.
Over a fucking quarter?
Yeah.
What a dick.
And he was like, I give this to you anyway, but don't do this again.
Oh,
and I was like,
fuck you.
Go die.
Yeah. You know.
But as a kid, I'm like, okay.
Yeah. Hey, yeah.
Yeah, woo.
Yeah. Shine.
Fucking yellow bloops.
Right.
That's the way to go.
See, and now, like, all these years later, that story gave you the power to succeed at Super Mario Sunshine's bonus game.
Fuck this guy. This guy's fucking representing the fucking...
How about some water?
Shit. Fucking stuff. Yeah. It's like, stop!
Stop! I'm drowning!
Stop!
What if he just drowned standing up? Like,
he just fucking waterboarded him. He's on the floor like...
Is it... Is it... Well, welcome back to Penis Bumps.
Hold on.
And the Game Grumps!
Fuck.
She's just...
One more.
Come on, so immature.
Fuck.
She's just out with her, like, I'm here at the horse track umbrella.
Oh, God, have you ever interacted with horse track people on the train?
I have not.
I was going to Comic-Con on the train.
That's a pretty specific question. Have you ever interacted with these really random people in this really random circumstance?
It fucking...
Don't give me your horse track on the bus story!
They're just, like, really and like loud and, like, already drunk.
Oh, yeah.
And they're just like, ha
yeah.
Have you ever seen, like, fucking...
And it's like, go eat dicks.
Yeah, yeah.
So please. I started talking really loudly about, like, fucking dudes in the ass with, like, anal beads and shit.
Are you serious?
I'm just like, man! And when my dick was covered in poo... Can you believe it? It smelled like poo, too! And it took a while for them to, like, be like,
oh, what the fuck are they talking about?
Anyway!
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I hate stupid people.
I hate them, too. We should eradicate all of them.
Wow. But we should make sure that we're the judges of who is stupid, because we could easily be considered stupid from another person's perspective.
Whose perspective?
I don't know. Stupid people.
Yeah, we should kill them before they kill us.
It's a race against the clock.
Oh, wait. It's over here.
Oh, to clue you in from the last time on Game Grumps, there was an old wives' tale, apparently, that ostriches... like, look up in the rain and can drown themselves, but it is not true,
really?
Unfortunately. Oh. I wanted it to be true. Also, apparently they don't bury their heads in the sand.
Oh, yeah, they don't.
Yeah, it says... this is, like, the least helpful answer. It's like, ostriches don't bury their heads in the sand. They are scanning. The fuck does that mean? Thanks, Internet.
So... do they? Or...
Yeah.
Like, what the fuck?
They don't bury their heads in the sand. They just bury their heads in the sand. For scanning purposes.
How the fuck?
It doesn't make any fucking sense. Damn it, Blue Coin.
Like, what?
And what are they scanning for?
What action looks
sand?
Like putting your head in the sand?
Now scanning for sand. Scan successful.
Sand is present. And all the ostriches are like, thank God. Thank God you did that for us. Where did the new goop show up?
I don't know.
There was a new goop train that showed up.
What's a Debs alert? I meant to ask that much earlier.
According to new information, the lighthouse on the eastern coast
has
disappeared.
What? Where are the investigations? Are
now underway.
Great.
Where's the lighthouse? Oh, I guess it's disappeared.
Why didn't they fucking say where it is? What kind of non-helpful alert is this?
I guess they're investigating, but they're totally not. They're just waiting for me.
The investigation is underway. When is it starting?
I don't see him. I don't see him. I'm looking out my window and I don't see policemen.
I don't know. I mean, maybe that's
Oh, Jesus. Like, these guys are new.
Yeah. Like, they've never... Nothing remotely like them has ever been in a Mario game.
Proud of himself. Yeah. Oh, Jesus!
Oh, Lordy! Just, like, walking away.
It doesn't hurt.
Nope.
It's just kind of fun. Now he's tuckered out.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Throwing around fat plumbers is fucking hard work.
Have you ever tossed an Italian? You are ready for a nap.
He sits down next to this couple and they're like, did that fucking guy just sit right next to him?
Maybe we should move.
No. Shut up. We came here to have a nice time.
Not letting some goddamn fucking duckbill. Sitting, he's like, did you just call me a fucking duckbill?
Yeah. I'ma toss you! Yo, we're bigger back. What? We're bigger back. What? We're bigger back. What? Alright, doctor! Get a doctor! He's beatboxing too hard! I always knew it would come to this.
His rhymes are too fat!
His wives are too fat.
His rhymes.
Oh, his rhymes are too fat.
What? Whoa.
Oh! Breaking news.
Dude, this Delfino's on fire!
Too bad. Somebody should help him.
Yeah, wow. What should he do?
I don't know.
Do you need help?
I'll call a fireman!
Do you need... Hold on, I'll get help!
Do you need water?
I'll use my water jetpack to get help!
That's awesome.
Maybe somebody will have some water!
Do it.
Okay.
Yeah, you know
I guess the obvious solution was not so obvious.
Maybe you have to hit him in the back with it. You'd think he'd stop to allow himself to be sprayed with water.
Yeah.
It's like, I'm getting wet now in addition to being on fire!
This is terrible! Did you ever notice that, Mario has short sleeves in this?
Whoa, I never did notice that.
Yeah.
Showing off the guns!
Yeah. His fucking noodle guns.
Yeah. Hey, does anyone know a veterinarian? Cause these pythons are sick!
Whoa! That one's awesome!
I don't know where that came from.
Did you make that up?
I can't imagine I did. It feels like I did, but I must be, like, just remembering it from somewhere else.
These pythons are sick. Oh, I'm gonna use that forever now.
Oh, please do. Please do.
I'm gonna use it, like, at the gym to some, like, huge dude.
Ah!
Like, ironically.
I need a vet!
Somebody's like, what happened? These pythons are sick! Bruh!
Bruh. Yeah, you gotta end it with a bruh. Much like I've always said I want a monkey butler. I must have said that before. I desperately want a monkey butler.
Really?
In a tiny tuxedo? Yeah, to bring me shit? Absolutely. Absolutely. I'd be like, monkey butler! Dance for my amusement!
And he's not, like, aware enough to be offended or, like,
No,
humiliated.
It's like, fuck yeah, I love to dance.
Okay, I gotta find the next one that he's gonna run over. I
think okay.
It might be this one again.
But you know what? Let's do it next time on Game Grumps.
Okay, next time on Game Grumps. He ran away, so it's not really that panicky. I don't even know. Now he's taking a swim.
Yeah.
Motherfuckers take a swim.
Drown while we fucking stomp you.
Yeah.
Stomp the yard.
What did I do?
Yeah.
Oh, he just turned into sand? Whoa. Oh, that's fucked up.
It's so scary and creepy.
So is that like a fear that like the caterpillars have when they're like,
I'm getting too old, I'm going to turn to sand.
Dude, did you ever watch a show called David the Gnome?
Oh, yeah.
You remember that? I think it was from Scandinavia or something.
Mm-hmm.
But they used to show it on Nickelodeon. And in the last episode of David the Gnome, spoiler alert for anyone who desperately wants to watch this.
I better cover my ears then.
Ear muffet.
Just tell everyone at home, I can't handle this kind
of
pressure.
Dude, they fucking die. Like, he and his wife die, like, of old age, and they're, like, I guess because in different cultures, like, they're not as, like, scared about death as we are, like, about telling kids about it and stuff.
Wow.
And so, like, they say goodbye to all their forest friends, they hug everyone goodbye, and then they turn into trees. And I remember being, like, 6 years old, and it was the first time I'd ever thought about, like, mortality and shit like that. And I'm like, oh, God, no! I was all fucking disturbed for the next, like, 2 years.
It's like, you can't go near a tree because it makes you sad. Like, and contemplate things.
Yeah, you walk into a forest and you're like, oh, there's dead gnomes everywhere! Oh, dude, traveling is the fucking best.
Yeah.
Experiences over possessions. That's how you should spend your money.
Yeah.
I believe.
You know what else is good to spend your money on?
Whores?
Yeah, I was gonna say blowjobs, but I guess...
Blowjobs from whores!
I guess whores kind of covers the whole kit and caboodle.
Oh, gosh! Oh, jeez!
Like, if you're like, yeah, I could go for a blowjob right now, but I could really go for some vaginal.
Oh. That is the weirdest thing you could ever say to a hooker. Excuse me! How much for vaginal?
What is she, like, across the way?
What's the going rate? Yeah, she's at the other side of the Walmart parking lot.
Excuse me!
Miss!
I'd rather put effort into yelling than walking towards you!
I don't want to walk over there and waste my time if you're not going to do vaginal!
So yes, no? You can nod.
Is it pronounced vaginal? I have a lot of questions!
You could fill out this comment and question form!
Yeah!
It has yes, no, and maybe questions! Forget the maybe! This is a standardized form!
Oh my gosh. But you know what? You know what always struck me as weird? Like, why is prostitution legal but porn illegal? Like,
porn's illegal?
No, I mean, wait, I got that wrong. I got that backwards. Why is prostitution illegal but porn is legal? Because you're still paying someone to have sex. You're just filming it. That's the only difference. So if I just film my prostitution and release it as porn, is it then legal? What the fuck?
Oh, wow. I never, ever, ever
thought about that. Isn't
that crazy? Yeah. That's funny.
This is the kind of shit I think about all the goddamn time.
So if you paid
a hooker
to have sex with you, and you filmed it and released it
as a porno,
it would then be legal?
I believe so. Wouldn't it? Right? Crazy town.
Dude, that's what's happening tonight.
Hold on. Let me get to my call list of hogs. No, man, but all I was gonna say was I could never do it because, like, I just, it seems so gross and so dirty.
Oh,
and,
yeah.
Like, did I ever tell you I got invited to an orgy one time? Did I not tell you this? Is this a Game Grumps appropriate story?
I guess
it is. I didn't do it. All right, so the story is I had two friends, and they were a lesbian couple. Let's call them Michelle and Janine. To protect the innocent.
Okay.
And,
they were actually called Blushell and Manine.
Blushell and Manine, yeah. You've cracked the code. but they were my good friends, and they were just beautiful. They were a couple. And, of course, when you're a guy and you have a couple of, like, lesbian girlfriends, even though you know they're not into dudes at all, you're always secretly hoping, like,
maybe I will be the guy who will be invited into the threesome.
Like, the threesome that they're not having, you know?
And never will.
Yeah, of course. But so, oh man, what a beautiful cloudy background to tell this orgy story to.
Yep.
This is actually a famously hard.
Yeah,
level.
It looks really difficult. Okay, you're all right. Yay. So one day I was just hanging out at their place, and the three of us are on the couch together, and we're just playing video games or whatever. And
Shit!
Yay!
There it goes. There you go.
And Janine puts her hand on my leg out of nowhere, and she's like, "Dan, we have a proposition for you." And I was like, "Go on!"
Ah, shit!
Damn it! Oh, sorry. Damn it. So what?
Inside your head, there's like fireworks and shit going up.
Yeah, like, yeah. Outside, I was like, "Oh, do tell." But on the inside, I'm like, So, what it turned out to be was they were swingers, and they were part of this like underground orgy club of like these people in New York. They would get together, and so I got invited into a 25-person orgy where the breakdown was 6 dudes and 19 girls.
Whoa.
Yeah. So, I don't know. I'm going to do some quick math. That's something like 3.2 girls for every dude. And that's, like, that's a lot of pressure. That's a lot of pressure. You gotta really fucking... You gotta cross train for shit like that. Oh, that is hard.
I gotta go on the little clouds.
On the cloud. Okay. All right.
It's fucking doing its little.
Right.
Its little fucking like F-15 Tomcat move.
So I didn't end up doing it for a couple of reasons. One, because like, because of that, and also because. I couldn't help. I don't want gonorrheposyphilis, you know.
Yeah.
And like, I can't assume that fucking everyone else at that orgy is having their first orgy. You know, like it's gotta be. If you like combined everyone's sexual history together, there have to be like 1,000 boning cases in that one room, which is gross. But the funny part was that I wanted to bring up was they made me like fill out like a form card, like that, like a you had to write a paragraph, like you had to submit a headshot so you were attractive enough to do it, and then like
Jesus.
I know, it was really official,
high standards,
I know. And then you had to fill out like a little card saying why you wanted to be in the orgy. I'm like,
you know, this is really hard for me.
Yeah.
So, oh gosh.
Yeah, it's like that. It's like, you know, the comedian Hannibal Buress?
Mm-mm.
He's a really great comedian, but he has a joke where he talks about like he applied to work at Starbucks, and like one of the things he had to fill out to work at Starbucks was why do you want to work at Starbucks? And so he wrote out, because shit isn't working out the way I thought it would. Oh, so awesome.
It's okay.
Whee!
Do you think Mario, like, he just kind of gets fed up with it after a while? He's like, fucking... shit.
It's a me, fucking Mario.
It's a me. There's no way you would know I was Italian if I didn't add the at the end. If I was just like, it's me, they'd be like, what are you, from California?
I wish you'd, suck on my dick.
This, fucking a bird is a bowl of shit.
Yeah.
God! I hate, and it's all go towards this game.
This is exactly what they warned us about.
Yeah.
This is, as soon as we said we were going to play Super Mario Sunshine, 55 fans came forward and were like, I can't wait until you get pissed off falling off of the bird. And we were like, what are you talking about?
Yo, I'm pretty good at Mario.
Yeah.
I mean, I played it once or twice.
Don't fucking tell me my business. I'm the game grump here. I am the one who is not so grump.
I says what I get grumpy at and not so grumpy at. Yo, piece of shit, yo.
Meanwhile, I'm fucking grumpy now.
I am legit grump.
Is this around the time when you should start getting on a cloud?
Yeah, so... Hop! And, hop!
Hop! Hop!
Save and continue, but don't stop watering.
Yeah.
Can I go, okay.
Oh, no!
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Whoa! So, whoa!
What's happening? Oh, God!
There was like an explosion of Mentos! And you were like, oh, it's the fresh maker! Gotta get out of here!
Did you watch the Dungeons and Dragons Saturday Night Live? I mean, Saturday morning cartoon when you were a kid?
No.
Oh, do you know what it is?
No.
Oh, it was so cool!
What was it?
I don't know if it's aged well, but like, 1987, maybe? There was a Dungeons and Dragons. It was like, just like six normal 80s teenagers out for a fun day at the amusement park, and they, dude, I never thought about how dumb this fucking premise is.
Yeah.
They go on a roller coaster, and the roller coaster takes them into a Dungeons and Dragons dimension.
Yes!
Yeah. And the fucking...
Every boy's dream.
Yeah, and the dungeon master's there, and he's like, fear not, ranger, warrior, magic user, acrobat.
Like, he just ran out of classes, yeah. And was like, acrobat.
And you, young black girl.
And there's like two more, and he's just like,
butcher. Table setter.
Bus boy.
Monkey butler.
Whoa, are we getting some DBZ shit going on?
Is this finally the fucking showdown with this asshole? He's been giving you shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, and Moses said unto the Egyptians, let my people go, lest I shall part these Red Seas.
And
fuck.
Marius is like, upset.
Suddenly my fucking tiny water hose is feeling insignificant.
Maybe I could rust a couple of his joints up.
Oh my god. He's like that fucking robot Godzilla they have at like monster truck rallies.
Oh yeah. One that like accidentally killed a dude.
Oh, did he kill a dude?
Yeah, there was one that like shot a spear out and like just skewered a dude.
Hard to believe that was a bad idea.
Yeah. Making a giant robot uncontrollably shoot spears outward.
Sunday, Sunday, Sunday! You might die!
That just makes it more a thriller!
Ticket pays for the whole seat, but you'll only need the edge!
Tickets on sale now!
Peach! You traitorous bitch!
Yeah, she's like,
hey Mario, come on up! I did this! I'm holding this water guy hostage! Are you having fun?
Me too!
Me too! Did you eat the crab?
I ate too.
It gives me the squirrels.
Oh.
Yeah, it's fucking Baby Bowser.
Oh, he's adorable.
I'm gonna take you out, Mario.
Mario.
Don't fuck with me.
Hey.
Yeah?
Fuck you.
Hey, okay. I'm gonna take your lady. I'm gonna paint all over her pooch.
Okay.
All right, I guess I gotta just play it. I gotta play it cool.
Yeah, cut that corner. Or are you going for the shroom?
I wanted to save time, but...
Looks like someone got a little too big for his britches.
Oh, no! Come on!
Next time on Game Grumps, more excruciating failure.
Okay, fine. Then maybe I'll just kill myself before then and save myself the pain.
Next time on Game Grumps, only Not-So-Grump survives. Welcome back to Game Grumps. Aaron, if you'll remember from the last episode, killed himself. So, it is me playing now. I'm not worried, I can do this show alone. So, you guys like pizza, or... Oh, thank God you're alive! Oh, thank Jesus! I had completely run out of things to say.
Oh, thank goodness you were giving me CPR to revive me.
Yeah, that entire time I was talking about pizza.
Dude, thank you so much. I owe you my life.
Yeah, no problem. You know what? Thank you for continuing to play Super Mario Sunshine during the entire time you were asphyxiating.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
Yeah.
Oh, God. It's weird, I just have this, like, like overwhelming smell of balls.
Yeah, I know. I know. Just weird.
All over my face.
It's weird that that happened. I know.
Bizarre.
Yeah. So what do you have to do with these bullet bills?
I still can't get over the ball smell.
Yeah, no, it's cool. Like, that happens sometimes. Boy, there are a lot of bullet bills around.
Yeah, there are, but... God, it really smells like balls!
Look at all these bullet balls in your face that I put there. Wait, damn it! Oh, shit.
Don't you hate it when you're taking a dump?
Yep.
And there's like, there's a really important phone call you have to, like, you're like, oh, I'm waiting on a call, but I have to.
Terrible.
And then it happens, and you're like, ugh. And then, like, you have to poop it out. You're sitting there, but you answer the phone, and the dude's like, hello, your future's on the line. Let me talk to you about something that's very important and will make you $1 billion. And I'm very touchy, so if you say anything wrong to me, I will end this phone call and you will be dead to me.
Yeah.
And then you're just like, so you're like, yeah, so I'm thinking, like you're trying to be loud to cover up the farts. Yeah. To cover the, like,
I'll take $20,000 and nothing less! Oh, God, that's accurate.
And whenever I eat in the morning, I have to poop, like, shortly after.
That's a gift.
Is it?
Yeah. Sometimes I'll go, like, 4 days without pooping.
Wow.
Yeah.
I am a poopaholic.
I've seen gastroenterologists, and they're like, nope, it may seem weird, but it's normal. It's just the way your body does things.
Oh.
Yeah. But, like, on day four, I'm ready to die inside. So I'd much rather just fucking take it daily.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, no, it's okay.
Pooping's one of my favorite things, like, all time.
I've learned to really enjoy it, too.
I guess if they're sparingly, as you say.
It used to be a boring nuisance to me when I was younger, and now I'm like, I sure do like just being by myself and making things. It's like a craft project. I did that. No respect to everybody.
You just get up and look in the bowl like, yep.
Wow! I'm
jolly
awesome!
Oh, I was saying, so my tutor comes over at 3.
Oh, right.
And, so, like, I'll eat food and then, like, minutes before she's supposed to show up, I just have to poop.
Oh, yeah, and she's quite a pretty girl, too.
Well, that's irrelevant.
Well, I mean, it's not irrelevant in the sense that, like, having to poop is always more embarrassing if there's someone attractive involved in some way.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's all I was going with that.
There's, like, a fucking, like, ugly slab coming over.
Dude, you stay out there!
Yeah, hold on!
I'm gonna be pooping for the next 45 minutes! You just remain ugly!
And then she does it, and you're like, well, I guess I don't know why I requested that.
You come out, and she's super hot, and you're like, whoa. Now I'm retroactively embarrassed.
But, yeah, so I'll just be, like, on the john, like, okay, I gotta hurry this up. Gotta hurry this up. And it's like 3:59, and I'm like, what if she comes early?
Like, sweating profusely.
And then I have, like, the Wave 2 turd that's, like,
that's
just
terrible.
Taking its time. Like, the first one came out, like, 10 minutes ago, and it's...
Oh, God.
I can't get up because I can feel it.
Yeah, and Susie answers the door and lets her in, and she's just sitting there, and you're like, I'll be on the medic!
Oh, fuck!
Super frantic.
One second, I'm really sorry!
Ah! I'm just brushing my hair!
I'm taking a massive
I'm taking a massive look in the mirror!
I'm taking a massive look at my life!
Oh my god, I went to a pawn shop recently and, like, just listening to the owner, like, this, like, fat, old, like, bearded guy, you know, like, with, like, a smoker voice.
Yep.
And he's just, like, one of his clients is on the phone with somebody, and then he's just, like, 100! I dare him to find it cheaper anywhere else! You tell him if he can find it cheaper there, buy it there! It's like, Jesus!
Yeah, that's how they talk. Except when they're smoking and leaning in towards you and, like...
You ever bring this back, I'll break your fucking legs.
Oh, never mind. I thought that sound was a nail, like, going square up Mario's ass.
When he's nailing with his ass, so.
That's not how you do it.
I feel like that's like a lower level Let's Play joke.
Yeah. Look, he's getting nailed in the ass. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Did you have, like, enormous misconceptions about how sex was done when you were a kid?
Oh, yeah.
Like, I just remember we had sex ed, like, twice in my school. Once was in, like, first grade when we were way too young to process any of it, and the second time was in, like, senior year of high school where, like, most people had sex 20 times that week. But, like, I remember the first grade one, and, like, they're like, okay, so today we're going to talk about sex. And they're like, do you have any questions off the bat? And I just remember this kid, Adam, was like,
yeah, so I know that in order to have sex, you pee on the girl, but where do you pee?
And meanwhile, I was like, yeah, where do you pee?
I gotta know. Can we try it?
Do you remember?
Because I gotta pee.
What was your misconception? Do you remember?
Somebody told me that, like, having sex was like rolling around,
right,
with a girl,
right,
just like on the ground,
and that's it. That's all that happens.
Yeah, that was the end.
I mean, it can start that way.
Like tumbling down a fucking hillside. And then when you get to the bottom, it's just like,
was it good for you?
I guess that was the end for me.
So are you, like, knocked up now?
Yeah. Or? Are you gonna have 17 babies? Did I call the stork?
Wait a minute, is that fucking Yoshi?
Yeah.
Let's put this horribly depressing conversation on hold and rock some Yoshi juice!
Woo!
Yeah! God, no!
Where's Peach? Oh, she's gone.
Yeah.
Hey, little Toad. How's it going?
Hey, Mario. I've always wanted to meet you in person because this Peach has been kidnapped. What are you gonna do about it?
Check this out. I just watched
this. Oh, man. Dude, that was like my 21st birthday.
Alright, so I can do this shit. Fucking Il Pantissimo.
Is that who that is?
Yeah, he's an asshole.
Il Pantissimo.
If ever there was a- Get off! You fucking Mario, piece of shit!
Oh,
God
no!
Damn it!
No!
Il Pantissimo's gonna beat me!
No!
You motherfucker.
Pantissimo?
You pokey little flab biscuit? Oh, you're on! Motherfucker!
Oh,
I'm
Aaron.
Gonna stab him where it hurts.
Yeah. Oh,
I'm gonna
man.
Kill his fucking parents.
Yeah.
Call me a pokey little plastic.
Wait, what was it?
A pokey little flab.
Flab biscuit.
Flab biscuit! He's calling me fat!
I'll fucking kill your parents.
If you ever say that shit again. I will fucking, and the guy's like, oh my god, dude, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Here's the fucking shine.
Sorry, I called you a biscuit of some kind.
I'm trying to save the world, and this guy's just got an ego about his running.
Yeah, it's weird.
Go fuck yourself.
hey, I know you're busy trying to save all our lives, but brace me!
And if you lose, too bad!
Yeah.
All right. Sitting up on his high horse is like Bowser's burning everything, and he's like, guy couldn't beat me.
Do it. Just fucking like, just dust him this time.
And no, the current record wasn't 35, it was 34 something, and I hit that too. Asshole. Jesus.
Dude, this is so intense.
Fuck! I'm such a fuck-up! Can't do anything right!
I feel some comments coming on.
Damn it! Oh, I'm worthless! Who even would love a man like me?
If you feel like Aaron doesn't deserve love in his life, please like, comment, and subscribe.
No! Oh my god, he's already there!
Oh, that was...
Fuck you! You're dead! You're fucking dead! I'm calling up Toad!
Yep. You wanna give it one more shot?
Bitch is gonna fucking hit this motherfucker so hard. He's gonna rip his goddamn mask off his face and be like, you like hiding yourself, buddy? You like hiding yourself from the world? And then he cuts off his head and like hangs it.
Oh my god.
On the fucking bell tower.
This race has put you in a sour mood.
Yeah. He's like, now everyone can see your ugly face. Il Pantissimo!
PLFB, bruh. Pokey little flab biscuit.
Not you too, Dan.
I'm sorry.
Phew, woo, ha. You're pretty good. You got some speed. Yeah.
I was kind of hoping you'd be more disappointed.
Too bad I already killed your parents.
Yeah!
He's all a good sport about it.
Next time on Game Grumps, we have lots of fun and bury that guy's parents in a shallow grave.
I'll hang him from the flagpole.
It's been reported that a lone Yoshi egg has been spotted on a local...
Every Yoshi egg is spotted.
Wait.
Can we start this episode over?
Welcome back to Game Grumps!
Yeah!
Dan, say something funny.
Haha, Yoshi eggs are spot. Fuck!
Where is this motherfucker?
Speaking of diarrhea, by the way.
Oh no.
Have you ever tried to fucking eat a pineapple 40 times the size of your own body, like Yoshi just did? It leads to terrible things.
Can you speak from experience?
Maybe?
Because I certainly can't.
Oh, well.
I've tried to eat a dick for... Oh, wait.
Wait.
Oh.
We should start this episode over.
Welcome back to Game Grumps!
Hey, Aaron, have you ever tried to eat a dick?
Yes!
Damn it!
Fuck!
Yeah!
Woo!
Dude, you are timing these out beautifully.
What can I say? Next time on Game Grumps.
Drop the controller. Peace, bitches.
Mm. Wait, hold on. Let me actually drop it.
Okay.
What?
Oh, it's broken. I just learned how to do this. Check it out. Watch this.
You did it.
Thanks, man.
Ooh, new Debs alert.
Yep.
Mysterious band of light.
Woo!
Where is it?
Huh? Is it up?
Hey, you guys seen the mysterious band of light?
Hey, Noki Bay.
Noki Bay.
I know Kibay, and I'm gonna tell you what. She gives a great head.
But, the only thing I wanted to say before was, I reminded myself of a story of, when I was, like, maybe 3 years old or 4 years old. My parents took me to the Qumran Caves in Israel, which are these really, really, like, thousands of year old caves where I think, like, the Dead Sea Scrolls were found. But, I mean,
whoa,
super fucking old. And, we were, like, admiring them from a distance. It was the first time I'd ever been to Israel. And I turned to my dad. He was like, aren't these caves amazing? And, I was like, yeah, I shoveled them. I made the caves. And he was like, did you?
Whoa.
Wow.
Really?
I'm so proud of my son.
I shoveled them?
Yeah, I was like, I did. I made those.
Really?
Yeah, of course.
You're trying to take credit for the fucking cave that's been there for like millions
the,
of years.
The Qumran Caves, yes. Yup. Four-year-old Dan did them.
Wow, nice work.
You're welcome.
everybody.
Jewish faith.
Yeah. Can I throw it?
Oh,
oh.
What is happening?
Okie doke. That's exactly what I wanted to do.
Wow. Why did it become larger?
I don't know.
Is it just because you moved it?
Yeah, because I picked it up and then I put it down, and then it just decided it was like, that's what I needed.
There's only one thing that I pick up and put down, and it's larger than it was before. You know what I'm talking about? Talking about my dick!
Oh, okay. I like cats and all. Not like girls that like cats.
Me too.
But the girls who really like cats.
Oh, yeah.
Where it's like, that's the only conversation they'll ever have with you.
Yeah.
Even like when the cat's not around.
And you try to change the conversation. Like, yeah, but so where have you been lately? The cat store!
So what did you major in college?
I just... When I was in college, I had 3 cats! But now I only have 2, and it's really sad.
Oh.
I miss my 3rd cat, Brinkles!
Check, please.
What are you gonna have? I couldn't think of a food that started with cat.
The cat chitori!
Yeah!
Chicken cat chitori!
I did it!
I'll have the category 5 hurricane! Cat chillator!
Oh, wow. Have we just created the world's most annoying character?
She's constantly making cat puns.
That's the only way a cat person could be worse.
The only ever time in my life I would be happy is if I was catatonic! I'm constantly in a catatonic state!
Oh, boy. That's like my favorite fucking, like, old mannerism.
Oh, yeah.
Ha! Ha!
What, Ha!
Hey, old man. Did you see that we have a set? Like halfway through what you're saying.
You boys, are you guys surfing on the computers?
Yeah, Grandpa, we're ha! Because they have no patience anymore.
Yeah.
Because they've been around for way too long.
Yeah, yeah. That's like when old people like change lanes in their cars. They don't even, like, look in their rearview mirrors. They're just like, fuck it!
I'm gonna die soon! Might as well be doing something...
Something fun! Like, cutting some punk off!
Yeah, damn, kid. You son of a bitch.
You bitch.
You bitch. I swear to God. Bitch just gets stitches.
This motherfucker bitches get fucking stitches.
Have I explained to you recently what bitches get? Here's a clue. It rhymes with bitches.
Yeah!
Because the brakes didn't work, so he said them's the brakes.
Oh, I didn't put that together.
Yeah, I probably didn't.
There were multiple levels to that joke, which I... Well, there was a lot going on. You had just uncorked the waterfall. I was thinking about other shit.
What were you thinking about?
You know. Stuff.
This and that.
What? Fiddle faddle. How delicious fiddle faddle is.
I was thinking on how to invest in the black market. You ever tried it? I don't know. I don't want to be a criminal. I just want to help them along because they're never going away.
I got a couple of white babies I've been meaning to sell.
Just a couple. I got them from my parents. They passed them on to me.
Yeah, it was a hand-me-down baby. They're not the best.
I don't want them, so why don't I give them to somebody who does want them?
They're not the best physical specimen, but the white...
And that's what counts.
That's why I'm so, like, nervous to invest in the stock market because, like... There's so many people who know what's going on before you do, you know?
Yeah.
Next time on Financial Grumps.
Next time on the Motley Grump.
Yeah.
We're going to talk about whether or not dividends and options are a good reason.
We're going to bring in Ross for a roundtable discussion on dividends and 401ks.
I don't know.
Do you guys want prawns? I like prawns.
I don't know.
Ross sounds sexy now with our accents of him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Next time on Game Grumps, sexy Ross. Bam.
I'm Rose.
Alright, so give me a hint on how to kill these guys.
What's your favorite porn name, by the way?
I really don't know.
Oh.
Any of them.
Oh, really?
Because I never, like, I'm in the generation of, like, internet porn. Like, I grew up on internet porn.
Oh, of course.
So I never, like, rented a tape or...
So you never saw Spreadeter?
No. Well, I didn't like those either. I liked real...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I like the ones where it was just like, I'm in a bedroom.
Yep.
Because it's like, this is realistic.
Yeah.
I don't know, I could never...
I like my porn stars to be comfortable.
Yeah.
I don't like it when they're boning awkwardly on a motorcycle. Like, that just looks uncomfortable.
Yeah, I don't know, I just never... I was always like, it's gimmicky and I can't relate.
Yeah, I get that. So I take it you've never seen a cock on Lips Now?
Cock on Lips Now.
The Vietnam War biopic.
That's really fucking good, dude.
I like that one a lot. I don't know if that's real or not, but I sure hope so.
And the Game Grumps!
Oh, yeah. God damn it!
You want to go up here, over here with me?
Yeah!
Yeah?
Yeah?
Okay. Let's go here.
What if they were just like super gangster, like, sup?
Sup?
You kill that guy?
Yeah. Oh man.
It's the
opposite spectrum we could possibly go to.
Yeah. Oh no,
I'm gonna turn into an umbrella. Yeah. Look at him, he's like, oh no!
Oh, you can yank that shit back.
Yeah.
This is. Whoever thought of this is a really nice person.
Yeah, right?
You can't be a dick to make a game like this. Oh, that's what that is.
Just like the most fucking like aggressive, offensive person ever. He's just like, I hate every minority! And it's, but I love Kirby!
Fucking Jews! Hey, Yarn!
Ooh, it's so,
it's so kawaii. I made a pretty good necklace.
High five!
Look at me, I'm dancing! I'm dancing, I'm having a good time! You're just kind of like,
yeah, alright.
He's dancing.
It's an okay party.
Don't mind my friend. I mean, I'm having a good time and all, but
yeah,
he can get a little out of hand.
Yeah. Just not into electronica.
Tiesto's not my thing. I think he's just kind of loud. But I'm not going to judge you for liking it.
It's okay. It's okay. Everybody is entitled to their stupid opinion.
It's like, oh, thanks, Kit. Wait, what?
Yeah! Woo! Can I swing from the chandelier?
I don't know, man.
No, but you know what? I'll take my rightful place as the king's hand.
Do my bidding! Get me pudding.
This is great.
Uh-huh.
Dude.
Yeah?
I got 3 grams for 20.
20?! Holy shit!
I'm not gonna lie. There's some seeds in it.
Oh, damn.
It'll get you high, though.
Nah, I'm thinking.
What?
We gotta grow our own.
Oh!
Yeah! Landlord, don't check shit!
Shit!
Alright, let's go to Grassland.
For that exact reason. I'm the worst at, like, that sometimes. Like, in relationships, like picking up on context clues of when you're supposed to say something.
Oh yeah,
it's the worst.
I'm trying to blossom this flower here.
Oh, is that how does it? Oh, yeah. Okay.
You just gotta turn the wheel a little bit.
Oh stop! Oh, look at me go.
Context clues. Like what? Did you have a specific example?
There's so many from my life. Just moments where like. The girl would, like, pay you a compliment. She'd be like, you look so nice tonight. And I'm just like, and of course you're supposed to say you look beautiful too. But I'm just like, thanks!
Yeah. Oh, I don't know, my hair's kind of being weird.
Yeah. Cool of you to say that, though. I'm so stupid. damn it. I do that shit all the time.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, it's we're just guys.
It's just like, that shirt looks really good on you. Like, I got it at JCPenney's!
Yeah. Meanwhile, it's like a shirt that she got for you, but you forgot. Yeah. Thanks! I bought it somewhere! I don't know where.
I think it's mine!
Oh, it's terrible.
Yeah.
Wait. Yeah.
Oh god, oh god.
Wait. Hey, you see this guy behind me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fuck him up.
Aye.
Die, bitch! That's what happens.
Oh, damn, you ganked him.
Bitches get stitches.
You ganked him hard. Know what I'm saying?
Let's go.
Aye.
Wait.
What?
Don't ever fucking talk to me like that again.
Kirby?
Jesus.
Oh, sweet little dandelion!
Oh, it flies away! Oh my god! Jesus.
I can't take it, man.
I know. I can't take it either.
I can't take it.
Are people gonna watch us play this game and think we're a bunch of pussies?
I hope so.
Yeah, because they're right! They're totally right!
You guys have never been more right in your goddamn lives.
I tried to act so hard in other episodes of Game Grumps, and yet this is what I truly am.
It's a little froggy.
Yeah, look at the little froggy face!
And he ribbits every time he
We got a frog umbrella stand for our apartment! Yeah! yeah, by the way, this is a car accident in Kirby Land. Here, wait, come down for a second. Oh, wait, yeah, you gotta watch out. Like, oh god, no! Dink.
He just gets a little agitated.
Yeah.
It's kinda like,
darn it.
Woo!
Dink.
Huh,
yeah,
yay!
Get the fuck out of here. Woo! Look at the kids.
Hello! Oh!
This is how you fight in Kirby Land. You turn into games that you can play.
This one's called Baseball Throw.
Hooray.
Do you think the person who recorded the piano part for this just had a giant fucking smile on their face the entire time they were doing it?
Wait, can I do it here? Oh no,
That's just a cloud.
Didn't make a lick of difference.
That's just a thick, puffy, happy, cumulus cloud.
Aww.
Yay.
It's just a big fucking smile.
Dun, 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 dun.
Like his wife just left him and he's like, damn it.
Damn it, but you know what?
You know what? It's gonna be alright. I hope she's happy.
Yeah. She must be happy with that new guy.
I want her to be happy.
That's why she left me.
Yeah.
Because she wanted to be happy.
She wrote me a letter about how he fucks her better than I did. That's okay. To each their own. Oops.
Oh, damn. Dude, I fucked this up.
It's okay. Everything's okay.
Don't worry about it. I mean, inside he's fucking writhing.
Un-fucking believable.
That bitch needs to shut her fucking hole for once, take the dicks out of her mouth
for a
goddamn second.
I call this one, close your legs, whore.
I mean, sleepy giant snore. I was in pain.
What?
Yeah, I was jacking it in the shower.
This feels strangely sacrilegious to talk about shower jacking.
Why?
While playing fucking
Kirby's yard.
Yeah.
But with this arch, I can see a rainbow anytime.
All right, then tell me the jack off story.
I don't know. I was jacking my wiener
right
in the shower, and it hurt.
Why'd you?
I think I might have done it too rough.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
You do get fucking way into it when you're young.
I didn't know how to do it though.
What do you mean you
I wasn't doing it in the proper, you know, like the fucking, like...
Oh, actually, I was...
Anglo-Saxon.
Whoa! I was wrong, too, for a while.
Really?
Yeah.
All right. Would you care to divulge how you jacked your wee?
What? Yeah. I, like... Like, you know, when you rub your hands together as if to create friction?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I did around my dick.
I sort of did that.
It was wrong, though. It wasn't the right way. And then when I figured out the right way to do it, I was like... Oh my god! Has anyone else figured this out?
This is so much better! I should write a book about this! The world must know!
Dear book! God damn!
Meanwhile, most monkeys in zoos have figured it out by the time they're two.
Oh
dear.
I grabbed it and did, like, Indian burns.
Oh no, that sounds painful.
It, like, twisted like a fire hose.
Oh, that's terrible.
Yeah.
Okay, you ready for a super personal question?
Okay.
Did you ever injure your neck trying to suck your own dick?
No. But that doesn't mean I didn't try.
Yeah. I fucking had one day in high school where I wore a neck brace.
Oh my god! You did not!
I did, man! I did, it was the first time. Because when you're an adult, like, your shoulders hurt and your neck hurts all the time, so it's not a big deal. Oh, I'm fucking surfing right now.
Yes, and I'm a penguin giving you an extra boost of air.
This is delightful. Yeah, let me talk more about this then. What was I saying?
You were talking about your neck brace.
Yeah, because when you're an adult, like, your shoulders and your neck hurt all the time, and you just get used to it. But, like, the first time I ever, like, genuinely hurt my neck was fucking trying to make that magic happen. And, I'm there in, like, just trigonometry class, just thinking to myself, like, god damn it. I'm so stupid. I'll never try that again. I tried 2 weeks later, I hurt myself again.
Really?
Yeah, of course.
Oh my god.
Because you're so fucking tantalizingly close.
I have no. Usually it's the rib cage that hurts.
Oh, that's probably true too.
Like if you eliminated your ribs, you'd
I
be able to
I feel like
do it.
Every guy must try that at one point
of
in their
course.
Life, right? Yeah, okay, good.
Of course.
That makes me feel better. Because some of my friends were like, that's gay. That's totally gay. You're a dick sucker. And I'm like, it's not gay to give yourself a hand job literally every day. Every day. We all do it.
And you
every
like
day.
Look at it and admire it sometimes.
Yeah, you're just like, yeah, looking good, dick.
Same as usual. I get fatter, you stay the same. I still love the Kirby's just
yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's my friend.
You'll never know the hatred that burns within.
Oh, boy.
Wait, don't go. Don't go, exclamation point.
He's gonna stop real soon.
Show us what to unzip.
Oh, it's gonna be this.
You think so?
It's gonna be this. Yeah! It's that.
Get in there.
Woo!
Cactus juice. It's got a kick to it.
Hey. Mix that with a little Jack Daniels. You'll be fucking feeling it. You'll be thinking you made a yawn.
Hey, mix me some of that cactus juice. Yeah.
Oh, my angel has stopped. He won't take me any. What, are you just gonna leave me to die in the lava? You son of a bitch. No! 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 No!
Ah! Ah! Oh god! What happened? Ah! No!
Oh! What? Oh, okay.
Well, I guess I'm...
This is your late night DJ Danny Sexbang coming back to you from the land of the...
Oh my god!
Oh god, oh. Jesus, Aaron.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scream in your ear.
I'm trying to fucking do a DJ program here.
There was lava coming up from the ground.
There was.
This place is getting a little crowded.
Yeah. Maybe we should put a fountain over here. Right here.
Okay.
That's beautiful.
Starting to look a little bit like hoarders.
Ah, what a lovely fountain. Uh-oh. I'm just walking on the fountain on the floor level. That's cool. No big deal.
Hey.
So,
you would finish that cartoon meat?
That one?
Yeah.
Let me think about it.
Aight. Hey.
I'm thinking about it. Give me a sec.
Oh!
Chill the fuck out!
Awkward silence.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish that meat.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Can I at least have the cactus juice?
Nah, that's fine.
Wait, can we do the turn the other way thing? Like after this? Wait, look back. Hey.
Yeah?
I feel like our relationship is drifting apart.
Hey,
fuck it! I'm going to the bar!
Ah, go ahead! Go talk to your whores!
Oh man, these games within a game are amazing. Welcome back to Game Grumps. Sorry, Aaron and I were having a discussion right before this. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Well, it appears that Kirby and Prince Fluff have been flattened. Much like I will flatten you. On my bed.
Like, it's like some creepy guy that, like, happens to have a really nice voice.
Yeah, yeah.
And he's just like, hey, ladies, you're looking really fine tonight. I can't wait to, fuck you in the hole.
Oh my god. Yeah, I never thought of that. Like, If you have a really, like, awesome, like, sensual voice, you can get away with saying a lot of shit.
Oh, yeah.
I think about you when I touch my dog. Specifically my dog's Red Rocket penis.
Oh, way to take it in a weird place.
Yeah. No problem. Yeah. Or, like, the Morgan Freeman voice. You can get away with that if you do it.
Yeah.
Watch it.
Why, hello. My name's Morgan Freeman.
That's what Morgan Freeman sounds like.
What does he sound like to you?
Well, but I fight! I fight with Robin Hood! Oh, that doesn't sound like him either. Maybe
it sounds like you yelling.
Yeah, maybe part of the talent of Morgan Freeman sounding so special and unique is that no one can sound quite like him. Whoa.
You'll have to tosh me.
Well, what's like a... Oh, okay, yeah, I gotta think of Shawshank Redemption in my hand. So, like...
Oh, yeah.
Now, Andy was a smart man, but he had a nice weenus, and...
Weenus?
Yeah. Now, I ain't talking about his, I ain't talking about his cock and balls, his family jewels. Now, I'm talking about the skin on his elbow.
What, that's what a weenus
that's
is?
Called a weenus, yeah.
I'm fairly sure that's incorrect.
No, it's true. Look it up.
Really?
Look it up on fucking Googs, bro.
Googs? I'll check the Googs for the weenus.
Straight up Googs. www.googs.go. Googs.go. It sounds like one of those, like, 90s.com boom, like, URL.
Oh, God. Have I told you one of my favorite fucking Saturday Night Live skits with Will Ferrell? Mm-mm. I think it's with... No. It's with... What's his name from Archer? I can't remember his name. Chris something.
Chris Kattan?
No. Damn.
Everybody's not favorite.
It's something like... Well, the idea is, like, when this whole internet thing started, I thought it was just a fad. So by the time I decided to open my law practice, there was only one domain name remaining. So please meet us at clownpenis.farsh. We're here to help you. Oh, it's so... That's an all-timer.
I feel so bad laughing because it's not your joke.
Oh no, it's an amazing joke. It's all the way from the 90s.
Clown penis.
Clown penis dot fart. Oh man.
I can't do it, man.
Holy shit.
Stop!
I'm not saying it anymore.
No! Oh. No more, it's torture now!
I'm sorry. I'll try to
You would think how much it hurts would make it not funny.
Holy shit. That was absolutely my reaction the first time I saw it.
Who says fucking toilet humor isn't hilarious?
Oh my god, it is. It's legit hilarious all the time, every day.
I'm all jealous of like looking up at you swinging. I'm like, oh man.
No, it's okay. We nailed it.
Yeah, 5 stars, baby.
High gems, baby.
They're beautiful.
Like the fucking bioluminescent ones.
I can't get up. Help! Fuck you!
I had a ride. Hey! Hey! Hey!
See you in...
Hey!
See you in hell!
No!
Well then.
How do you like that shit?
This is embarrassing.
Right,
let's
go
together.
All right. One.
You ready?
Two. Three.
Three. Wait, do we go on three or... Oh, oh shit!
Right,
oh,
no, no. I got it! No! You son of a bitch!
See you later!
I swear to Christ... If you pull that shit one more time...
Alright, well, I'm losing my balance, better jump... Oh.
Good.
Well...
We did it.
Here we are.
We did it. Watch out! Okay. I figured I could brute force it, and I was right.
Whoa! Whoa! Ah! No! No! Throw me! No!
Hit it really fast!
Do it! Go, go, go!
Ah!
Yes! Oh, thank God. Hey.
Yeah?
Next time on Game Grumps.
What's that?
Fact? Oh. Sorry. That wasn't me talking, I just had a seizure. Like, next time on Game Grumps.
You okay? You okay?
Get my pills.
Oh no!
Doctor.
No! Oh, I gotta get help!
Don't worry, everybody. He was fine.
Hey!
Hi.
Don't I know you from somewhere?
Yeah. Game Grumps.
Oh, that's right. We sit on a couch uncomfortably close to each other.
Yeah,
and
we are
games.
Close. We are close.
Not that close, though.
I am literally inside here.
Oh my goodness.
It's so funny because...
Is that why I feel so bloated all the time?
When you're a kid and you're like, I'm inside you, you're just thinking like, ha ha ha, like, silly joke, I'm inside you. But like, when you're an adult and you say like,
I'm inside you.
Just like the connotation is insanely different.
Yeah, definitely. Kids are innocent, man. They don't think about shit like that.
They really don't.
They don't want to.
Why would they? Girls are yucky.
Yeah, girls have cooties.
Yeah.
Ew.
When you're a kid, you think girls are yucky. But then when you're older, you realize they're fucky and sucky.
And if you get one, you're lucky.
Yeah. Barry, edit that out, please.
Actually, we all know that's not gonna happen. So Barry, just make a rap out of it, please.
When you're a kid, you think girls are yucky. But then when you're older, you realize they're fucky and sucky.
I was gonna beatbox, but then I decided I didn't want to.
Yeah, you don't have to. Barry's talented with the music.
Barry, can you beatbox? Just answer yes or no, I guess. With like a magic 8-ball.
Yeah.
Can you beatbox? It is unlikely that I can beatbox. What? Hey, Kirby.
What?
Throw that fucking hourglass, because we out of time.
Aight. First, I gotta make a wish.
I wish all the Jews were gone!
Danny? Danny, where'd you go? No!
That fucking anti-Semite's Kirby's wish didn't come true, by the way. I'm still here, motherfuckers. Sex Bank 2013.
So, I'm having a great time right now.
How's that?
Well, it's late at night, which is for some reason the best time to play Kirby's Epic Yarn.
Yeah, this is a sleepy time grumps we're doing right now.
Seriously, it just makes you not want to sleep, but be okay with sleeping very soon.
Yes, I agree. This is like the headspace you want to be in before you go to sleep. You don't want to be like lying like on the pillow and just be like,
taxes, work,
everything. You want to think like, cars, buttons, happy, little soldier that can't really interact with you.
He turns into a tank.
Oh. Oh, wait, you'll see the soldiers that can interact with us.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah.
Is shit about to get incredibly
These
real?
Motherfuckers are going to fuck our shit.
I don't want to get my shit fucked.
Sorry. That's just what's gonna happen. Yeah,
sorry, welcome to real life, yeah. Where shit gets fucked.
Yeah. Welcome to seeing a dirty dick.
What? Listen. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought this was real life. Where dirty dicks are everywhere.
Well, if your shit's getting fucked, you're gonna see a dirty dick.
You're absolutely right.
Yeah.
I now see where that all came from.
Unless you have, like, amazingly clean shit.
Wow. Well, that took us 30 seconds to get to.
Look at this.
Oh, my God. Are you fucking serious?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that duck just bumping and
riding down the avenue, gonna kill some guys.
Murder! Oh. Whoa!
Whoa!
You're fucking dirt!
Damn, Kirby.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I couldn't. Listen, sometimes. Hey.
Yeah.
Sometimes Satan just takes hold of me, you know?
Yeah, I know. I can relate.
Hey-o!
Hey. Yo, this one time.
You're a little close.
Keep it a secret.
A little close.
Good?
Still pretty close.
Yeah?
Like 40 more feet.
Yo!
What?
Yo!
What?
I don't think you can hear me. I don't think you can hear me!
What?
I'ma come closer! Alright, I'm gonna tell you a secret.
You're a little close. Unacceptable.
I know.
Let's start the game from the beginning.
Alright, we should restart it.
Yeah.
We should rebuild our house completely. Our apartment from scratch.
Yeah, our hoarding apartment. Filled with insane shit.
Let's get our safety deposit back first, because fuck, that shit's getting lost.
I swear to God, that is $250 that I cannot spare.
Absolutely.
I have a lot of cocaine and hookers to purchase. Specifically $250 worth.
I gotta get a dime bag. I don't...
haven't done a lot of drugs in your life. Hey guys, are we gonna smoke some roaches? By the way, under like weird news stories of the century, you remember the show Alf, right?
Oh yeah.
Do you know that the dad from Alf was arrested and caught on film having gay crack sex? Yeah, there's a lot to ingest
all gay sex is crack sex. No. Where else are you gonna put the wee-wee?
Boom! Aaron! Oh, some of your finest work.
Thanks,
there,
man.
Right
there. Thanks.
I can't wait to listen to Mushroom Run.
And nobody would ever be offended by anything. Yeah.
But no, the dad from Elf was on crack. Having gay sex.
Well, was it in the video he was consuming crack?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he smokes the crack, and then he has sex with a dude. And nothing wrong with having sex with a dude in and of itself, but you shouldn't do crack. And also, you shouldn't have a wife and kids while you have great crack sex.
Great crack sex.
Great crack sex.
Is that one of the finest tongue twisters of our era? Gay crack sex, gay crack sex, gay crack sex, gay crack sex. Oh my God.
Very hard.
That is kind of hard.
Wow.
Why did Mother Goose never think of that one?
Please, please, try out that tongue twister at home, preferably in public. Church.
Gay crack sex.
Gay crack sex, gay crack sex, gay crack sex, gay crack sex.
Oh, it's nearly impossible.
Fuck.
Yeah, I can almost not say it one time. But yeah, that was me. That was me at the age of 7, just running around being like, I love Stegosaurus.
Oh my god. Oh, you had the flisp?
Yeah. No, it wasn't the lisp, like from the sides of the mouth.
Oh man.
Hey guys. Like, you can't be cool with that lisp. I mean, it's tough to be cool with any lisp, I guess, but
it would be super cool if we could be friends.
Guys.
I have a great idea.
Yeah.
What if we smoked?
And then we could make ice cream sandwiches.
Fuck, this flan is really throwing a wrench in our plans here. This is not a good plan with the flan.
Guys!
Yeah, you can't even be the cool kid, like,
you wanna smoke some drugs?
How big is Kirby in terms of, like, next to a human being?
I guess he's about, like...
Like dick height?
He's about, like, half up the thigh.
Oh, yeah, he's not making it to the dick. Oh, actually, he is for me. You know what I'm saying?
Oh!
I gotta be dick!
Does your dick droop even when hard?
Yup!
Is that what
from
you're saying?
From the sheer mass. So
I just had a vision, alright? Yes. Hear me out on this vision.
Please.
Imagine.
Yes.
You got a soft willy.
Yep.
Kirby puts it in his mouth.
Oh, okay.
It gets hard and gets still in Kirby's mouth. So he rises from the ground by the sheer power of your boner.
Good story.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. You know where I thought you were gonna go? Oh, first of all, the wheels are little chocolate chip cookies. Jesus, titty fucking Christ.
Don't use that language in Kirby's Epic Yarn.
I'm sorry.
It's not appropriate.
It was the only way I could express my joy. What I thought you were gonna say was, could you imagine me, trying to, like,
have a lay with Kirby?
Just get sexy with a lady with a side lisp.
Like, what's up? You are one fine seductress. You're looking very sexy tonight,
So hot.
Thought I might take you.
That's sexy.
Look through my telescope.
I love space.
And see some space.
Space. I love especially Saturn. I really love Saturn.
Perhaps later we'll see Uranus.
I really love the gas giants.
I love Ganymede and Io.
they very much interest me.
Yeah.
Kirby, help! Kirby!
What?
Kirby, help!
No.
I can't do anything.
You gotta help yourself!
I can't,
you gotta pull yourself up by your bootstraps!
This little pixie angel doesn't go high enough.
Boot! Straps! Pull him up!
I can't even put my little crown on my head. I gotta carry it like a fool.
Hold on, I'm coming over.
I'm so embarrassed. This is not helping.
You get your fucking shit together. Yeah, I'm glad you fell off that cliff.
Kirby!
Get your ass up on this cream puff cliff!
I can't, Kirby!
Held together by what is apparently club crackers.
It's salty and it's rubbing against my wounds!
Oh god.
I don't like it.
Welcome to the half eaten yawn donut. I just found out that the girl who did cake farts was found on Craigslist.
Oh yeah.
How about that?
You know what I like the most?
You know what I like the most?
Yeah.
Cake fart.
How do we just have to end it, I guess. We have to end it all.
Fart.
Let's get this
fair.
I don't know why.
Hey, Fluff.
Yeah.
You know what I like the most?
What?
Cake parrots.
cake farts.
Look me square in the eye.
I can't.
Do it. Tell me, this isn't the face of a man who loves cake farts.
Let's get this done!
Yeah!
Woo!
I want to get all the music.
Do it.
It's part of my collection. I need to get the whole Doors album collection.
It's a box set.
The box set's for pussies.
The box set.
You have to get all the EPs and the original releases.
Yeah, it's an import single. You can't find it in America.
No, and it has a different cover, which is the album cover that Jud Morrison preferred.
Jud Morrison?
George Morrison.
George Morrison. I'm the biggest Doors fan in the world. I have a George Morrison autograph.
It says it right here, George Morrison.
Yeah. I
rang him up at the supermarket.
But he was a pretty good drummer, but he'll never be as good as Nirvana's Burt Cobain. Wow, you know what? I can honestly say there perhaps would not have been the music revolution of the early 90s that there was if Kurt's name was Bert. It just does not carry the same weight.
If it was like Eugene.
Yeah. Bert Cobain.
What's like the dorkiest fucking like foreign name ever? Like
Jürgen?
Smyrtle.
Smyrtle? I'm reasonably sure Smyrtle's not a name.
Come on!
I mean, it
there's
is
there's somebody out there named Smyrtle.
Yeah. Somewhere in the Faroe Islands, there's one shepherd named Smyrtle. Who's like, come to me, my flock. For I am Smyrtle. There'll be a soft J hidden somewhere in the name.
Smyrtle Berglenstein.
Yeah. Yeah. And on his farm, he grows the cows, and they become Smyrtle Burgers.
and then his son is Smyrtle the Second.
No! His son is Snurd, but he disappoints his dad by becoming a thief, and he's the world's first Snurd Burglar! Yeah!
Next time on Gay Grumps, Squashini, I never knew her!
What?
Day 35. Dan has finally confirmed that we do indeed have Starburst.
There are Starbursts in this house, and I'm going to eat a shit ton of them as soon as this episode is done.
How many is a shit ton? Roughly.
In Starburst terms, I think 7.
No. I said roughly.
Oh. Between 6 and 8?
No. I said roughly.
Oh. 7!
There you go.
That was the dumbest shit. We're nailing this guy.
Yeah.
One of the many things I don't want taken out of context in a Grump remix.
We are nailing this guy. In the ass.
Aaron. Why must you destroy everything beautiful? Whoa!
I love it when we nail this guy in the ass. My dick feels good when I nail this guy in the ass.
You know, do you remember when we were talking many grumps ago about how much I liked Bob Ross because he had like a voice that like hit my ear the right way?
Yeah.
And, like it gave me the chills a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently, there's a type of video out there. Ugh. Barry, put up the actual letters. I want to say ASFD, but that's not it at all. It's 4 letters, but it's a type of video on YouTube where people like buy like a very sensitive microphone and like talk super gently.
Oh yeah, it's like
gentle whispering.
Audio
sensory, something like that.
Yeah.
But it's just like 15 minutes of people like, and now I'm going to take this brush and gently brush my hair. And you're like listening to it like it's so nice.
Maybe I should do a couple of those.
They're great. You got a great voice for it.
You think so?
Yeah, why not?
You
I should do one in the Mr. Wilson voice.
I'm gonna gently brush my hair! Wait, halt! Get out of here! I'm trying to record a thing!
Are you sleeping yet?
Well, do it!
Now!
Warm milk in here helps! I ain't getting it for you, though! Maureen!
Maureen is the perfect name.
Hey, we're a train again.
I swear to God, if you're not fucking asleep in 5 seconds...
1, 2, 3, 4
Like, immediately getting angry. Preemptive anger.
The Game Grumps!
Hello and welcome to the dick-sucking, cock-fucking Home Alone edition of Game Grumps.
Damn it, Dan.
Sorry.
I told you to be more perverse.
I'm sorry. Dicks up the ass spiritually as we play this game. We can already feel it. Great to be out of the slammer, Harry. I almost said hammer, Slary.
You said it, man. Did you run up the gang?
I fixed everything.
What about the brat? Is he home alone, TM?
Title. Not for long. Ha! Ha!
I told Will ha-ha, for I think it's funny as well.
Well, you're going off script.
The toys! I want that kid's toys!
Okay, okay. But first, we grab that gold. Jewel Silver.
Aaron. Enough gabbing. Let's just do it.
All right.
Oh, this game is terrible. I can already tell.
End of episode.
Have you ever, like, been so sure that a game sucks from the first frame as this one? Is that a jersey on your wall? Is that, like... It's awfully, like... For those of you at home, while Aaron was bouncing on the bed, he had the biggest, happiest grin on his face that I've ever seen on any adult human being.
Hey, grab the banana with my head.
Oh, whoa, hey.
Hey, Barkley.
Squitch. Oh, no!
Like,
you
what?
You slipped on your own banana peel, brah.
Like, what?
Shoot him with your water gun. Shoot him. Shoot him with your gun. No, don't dance. There's no time for dancing.
What do I do?
Shoot him with the gun.
What do I do? I'm a
you
child.
You got a gun.
I'm a child.
Do it.
Do
shoot him.
This?
Water. Water out of the gun.
Hold on.
Onto the gangster. Man, he is not a good gangster.
The way I do this?
Yeah, do it.
What about...
What if...
What about this?
What if I use the banana as a shield? Just... Listen to that fucking sound effect! Oh, wow. So I guess if you... Oh no. Yeah, I guess all you can do is stun people. Because apparently that's not a fatal water gun. It's not lethal. Aaron, this is not how you play the game.
I'm sorry, I'm just having too much fun playing this game.
He seems very lanky for a child, doesn't he, when he runs?
Check it out.
Whoa!
Oh, well, that's worthless.
Wow, who would have thought that 3 shots from a water gun can completely incapacitate an adult male?
into a vat of... pleasure?
Aaron, I think you can run, man.
No.
Are those lines of cocaine?
Oh,
shit.
Oh, on the chair?
Yeah, on the chair.
Oh, let's check him out.
Wait, yeah. And then he does, like, the hands on the face Home Alone scream. Whoa, where are... What kind of a house is this?
Oh, my God.
First of all... This is an incredibly opulent mansion you live in. Oh my god, this
Hold on, I didn't get him enough.
Ooh!
Alright.
Jesus.
I'm gonna get that candlestick, I'm gonna jump on these fucking... This,
jump to the chair, jump to the hey-oh-ho!
Oh, pizza!
Pizza!
I wanted the candle.
Oh.
I wanna get the candle. Hold on, let me get the candle.
This is pretty much... This is a very relatable game, because who hasn't been home alone? Oh my god!
Is it a YTMND?
Oh my god! Take him out! What are you doing?
I missed. Oh well. Looks like he missed his opportunity. It's to die!
It's funny, we've been playing this game for about 4 minutes, and yet it feels like a fucking eternity.
It really does. Oh my god.
It feels like an ocean of time.
Oh my god, I've played this.
Have you really?
I've played this game.
Get out of here.
Dude, when I opened the cupboards, I was like, I've played this.
Oh my god. Are you in the bathroom now?
Yeah.
Drop a deuce. Yeah, there's money in the deuce machine!
This is the perfect place.
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh man.
Oh, we are professionals.
Why was there money in the toilet and pizza in the bathtub?
Oh, this is mine.
Yeah, take it. That's a lovely brooch.
I have Fool's bag.
Oh, dang it. I can't. There's no room for emeralds. I already have pizza in my pockets. Oh my god.
My god, I hope he doesn't see me.
What? Guess it was nothing. Huh? Guess it was nothing.
Man, my mind's really playing tricks on me today. Where's that kid? I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get that kid. When I find him, I'm gonna get him.
He's finished. Dunskies. Why am I wet?
Dunzilla. Dunbanooski.
Boy, I could really use a bag of money.
If only there was one lying around.
Oh, God. Time to jump on the bed.
Why can't I have?
I don't know.
Do I have to insert them somewhere?
Yeah, fucking... I know where the creators of this game need to insert this game.
Into a Super Nintendo cartridge so that many can play.
Yay! This game sucks! Oh my god, why are we doing this to ourselves?
For the sake of this moose.
I feel like that moose. Like, That's like... That's like the face of the beta testers playing this game, like...
Hey, wouldn't it be funny if we put a face of a moose that was really upset with the game?
Whoa, it's Joe Pesci!
Oh, sweet!
He's got a crowbar!
No, he's like...
Look out! Thank God he can't follow you onto that table!
And the 1-2, here we go! Doop-a-doop-a-doop!
Whoa! Shoot him with the water!
Shoot him with the cookie?
Shoot him with the water! No! Get on the table and shoot the water at him! Yeah! Suck it, Pesci! Oh, there is something very oddly perverse about this.
I look like I'm just like, submit to me. You will never be as strong as I am.
I'm urinating on you like the game designers are urinating on everyone who ever played this.
I command the entire New York army. Apparently I'm walking on water now.
What is... Yeah, well, you've shot enough of it.
Oh, I have to drop off all of my things to the...
Oh.
Gotcha.
This is stupid.
Oh, it makes so much sense for this to be done.
I feel like my friend... Remember I was telling you about my friend John watching Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade? I mean, not the Last Crusade. Kingdom of the Crystal Skull.
Okay.
I have this friend... God, that's how I feel right now, Macaulay. I'm with you, buddy.
Fucking bad crops, JPEG.
Yeah. We were watching Kingdom of the Crystal Skull, and, like, he's the type of guy that hates all movies, so I was like, oh my god, he's gotta be fucking hating this movie. But he held his tongue the entire time, and then at the end when the aliens are like, oh, sorry, spoilers. There's no spoilers, that movie sucks so hard it doesn't matter. Don't watch it. When the aliens come out and they're like... Their treasure is knowledge, and their knowledge is treasure. And John was just like, oh! That's how I feel learning what you're fucking supposed to be doing in this game.
Oh!
I get it!
Whoa.
Well, yeah, whoa, he suddenly, ha! I saw him! Ha! Where is he? Huh?
Where's that dang kid? When I get him, I'm gonna give him the old 1-2. I'm gonna give him what's for.
He better not have emeralds in his microwave.
Cause by Job.
Oh my god.
Then his microwave would break.
Agree. Safety first.
I agree with you, Ronald. Thanks, Ranald.
Oh no. Oh no. No. Please don't tell me that's the end.
Oh, that'll teach you to mess with us, the wet bandits, you little punk.
Oh my god, what are they doing? They're... Oh my god, no!
Oh, no!
They're going to kill him!
The Game Grumps!
They made it to Wilson!
Oh my god. Dennis, the menace! Yeah, 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 yeah! Go, don't stop!
Good dick! Get everybody in!
I guess we'll just start the game.
Yeah, that was probably not the best.
Game about a small boy.
Yeah.
Not appropriate. Jesus, this game sucks ass!
I don't get it!
What is the point?
What? Oh, I can move the screen. How about that shit?
Yeah. You better hurry. You only have 875 seconds left.
Oh, shit!
Oh,
then
no.
Mr. Wilson's gonna come home. Yeah. Then what of me?
Yeah. He'll find out that I've been shooting his 57 cats with a smoke gun.
Well, this took place back in a time where you could just, like, grab someone else's kid and beat them.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the good old days.
Like Mr. The Wilson 90s. Would come home and... I mean, when the show was on the air.
Oh, right.
Oh, right, right, right.
Yeah, okay.
Because, like, Mr. Wilson came home and Dennis the Menace was fucking in his house screwing around on his with his 17 purple cats.
He'd be like, Dennis, I'm going to give you 5 across the ass.
And Dennis is like, no, please, Mr. Wilson. Oh, no.
Shut your mouth.
Bap!
I'll shut it for ya!
Bap!
Oh god! Oh god, no! Oh, Jesus!
Was it? Okay.
I just had a heart attack.
Yeah, can we just confirm with each other that that was real fear?
Yeah, that was not Mr. Wilson either. It was just a man with a mustache and a bathrobe.
That was Mr. Wilson from the 1990s remake.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
What's his face?
Walter
the guy
Matthau?
That was a, yeah.
Yeah.
Like the grumpy old man.
Yeah, he played every old man from like 1985 to 1999.
Yeah. He a fucking like photoshopped head of Walter Matthau.
That was so terrifying.
On top of a fucking weird body.
And Aaron and I like grabbed each other's shoulders in like sudden fear. That was crazy. And there was no warning of him coming?
No.
There's nothing you could do to stop him? There's nothing you do to bring him on.
So is my goal just to continue my shenanigans until I get caught?
I think that's what it is. But yeah.
Is there something I'm trying to do ultimately?
Well, no. Fucking, I mean, kill yourself to avoid playing this game any longer than you have to. Oh, a kitchen.
That's nice.
Well, that's done. Oh, no,
there's another kitchen.
Oh, good.
So in case you
one
wanted
of those dual
to,
kitchens.
If you wanted to cook some food over here,
yeah,
and then walk past
the flowers.
I want
toast from the south toaster. Watch out for the teacups that are out of control. What's happening? This game sucks.
I want feng shui for dinner.
Yeah. Can I? You've come to the wrong place. Steve?
Oh.
I'm gonna have to ask you, what the hell is going on here? Why are you twerking?
Ay, girl, you know that I work it, girl. Ay, girl, you know that I work it,
Dennis the Menace, Dennis the Menace, Dennis the Menace, he's only 10.
He shouldn't be twerking. Why do you have that gun?
It freezes mice.
It freezes mice. That's the only thing it does.
Yeah.
It doesn't do anything else.
Who cares about the cats? Who cares about the bats?
Yeah,
the cats don't even care.
No.
The fucking,
what?
Bouncing future football?
future
football? In the future, they decided that football wasn't the right thing to do.
Dennis! You in there playing with my butt ball! So help me God!
So help me God, I'll slap you in the face so hard!
You're getting 7 across the ass! Don't ask! I had 3 of my fingers on my right hand blown off in Korea!
You're gonna wish your mother wasn't scared of me!
Oh my god.
I could smack you across the room and nobody would be any the wiser!
You're always playing out in those fields!
Mrs. the Menace! Dennis came over to my house and fell down the stairs again! Again! He's so clumsy!
You should probably put him in ballet! That would embarrass, I mean, make him better at balancing!
Jesus Christ.
What are you doing in my mystical house of living teacups?
What are you doing jumping next to my coins, which you cannot grab?
Yeah, the most enticing reward you can have in this entire house. Can't touch it. Just more butt balls.
Just because my future self transported himself back in time and gave me the future's most popular sport doesn't mean you can just break in and play it.
Dennis, I'm sorry I yelled at you just there. What we're gonna do now is I'm gonna learn you how to play butt ball. Seeing as you're in my basement.
Oh my god.
Step one, never tell your parents.
By the
Step two, never tell your parents!
For $19.99, you two can own the commemorative Dennis the Menace butt ball plate collection.
Enjoy for yourself.
Enjoy for yourself the magical and not a gimmick at all sport of butt ball. Available only from this special TV offer.
Yes. This special TV offer will cease to exist once Dennis leaves Mr. Wilson's basement, where butt ball is no longer appropriate to play.
In fact, I'm pretty sure it's less appropriate to play with Dennis in a basement and an old man.
Dennis, I'm going to protect you from these bats and dangerous purple cats.
Oh my god, are those spitballs? Aaron, I think we've officially jumped the shark on this game. I think I can't take any more.
Can we just keep doing this until we run
322 more seconds?
Yeah. I want to see what happens.
What do you want to say?
Out of time.
Wait, you really? Are we really?
I don't think I can endure it.
I don't think I can make it.
Oh no.
Oh, you died. Only six more fucking chances.
Yay!
Did the time counter reset?
Are you ready to keep going?
Oh no, okay.
Are you ready to keep going off camera? Because I don't like I don't think there's more to go on the show, but like I think I'm legitimately having fun.
No, you're not.
Playing this game.
Are you really?
Maybe that or this game has made me insane. And I don't know what I'm saying.
Listen, I've never done hallucinogenic drugs. Until this game.
Do you want to go drink motor oil?
Aaron, I just tried the greatest new Gatorade flavor. It's called paint.
What color? Breen?
Breen. I can't take anymore. We have to stop. What if we fast forward to the end where the timer runs out, and okay. Then people can enjoy that ending.
Okay.
Oh, no, no! Oh, Mr. Wilson! Oh, Jesus!
That's the scariest.
It's just that when he comes by, he's like,
"You fucking son of a bitch."
He's got that, like, look on his face.
Do you want to do a little improv rap song?
Yeah.
And Barry can do a little, just, like, quick edit of, like, yeah. Fucking what's his face?
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
Give me a beat.
Yeah.
My name is Mr. Wilson, and I'm here to say I'm gonna smack your ass in a major way. What are you doing in my basement? Get out of here! Get out of here!
There you go, Barry. There's some fucking gold. Oh no. It's broken us. The game has broken us. Why? Oh, no, are we frozen?
Space-time.
The time's not moving anymore.
No, no.
And Dennis is just... Oh, okay.
Woo! It's just like...
Flash dance!
Yeah.
Like... Hey! Fisher Impervious to time! Barry, you might want to put this in, actually.
You're rich, just don't care about time! Slow mo walk cycle!
Get out of here!
Get out of here!
Where the game grumps!
Master Osaki. Found me this nice little mountain. I think it's a girl talking, so.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm a sixth earth from Scott! And I don't.
Is that what women sound like?
Just this one.
I don't talk to girls.
As I was running to the bus, I heard a bus behind me!
Why do you rush so?
Oh, I should have done that voice.
Oh, yeah.
Damn it.
Who wants to know?
It is I, Osaki Yoritomo, Grand Vegetation. But you can call me Bob.
Are you fucking serious?
Sensei!
Yes, it is I. We will now begin your first lesson. Take
lesson! But I just ate!
Ha 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 ha. Take my dick slowly into your hand. Well done. But in the words of the great master Mitsubishi, sorry. You ain't heard nothing yet.
You ain't heard nothing yet?
Nobody said that.
Oh my god.
This game is making a fool out of me.
Well, it's like a stage.
I know.
And I'm riding a bus.
Oh my gosh.
Can I just say, I am totally fucking on board right now.
Yeah, I like this game actually. It's fun and weird and cool.
Yes, take out the snowman.
Yeah, oh, good to see that this shit.
It's Hoshi!
Oh, yeah.
You.
Oh god, he's close to me.
Don't come so cross, little girl.
I tried to touch you. Why am I trying to touch your butt?
You look very beautiful.
I'm completely aware of how pervy I am.
It's the only thing that gives me happiness.
So if you wanted to get to touch... Just to come across!
Oh my god!
There's something... Did I just say there's something because she said there's something?
Yes. I do that all the time. will say things that I'm, like, looking at or reading, and I'll be saying, like, I'll be just reading, a random, like, menu or something, and I'll be like, dude, I have been meaning to bananas!
I have been meaning to banana you so much.
Right?
It's
important that we don't talk about this anymore.
The best is when you just don't realize it, and then somebody's like, what? And you're like, what?
What?
Did I say something weird?
Yeah.
And they're like, you said banana. And I'm like,
no, I didn't.
Yeah, what the fuck? No, I said, are we going there? You said, no, are we bananaing?
Yeah.
That's what you said.
It's not what I said. Such a crappy anime.
They're like, just no thought went into them. Like, stack of balls, go.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's take the Pokies from Super Mario 2 and make them suck. Nice twinkle toes.
I'll be a teen dancer model in no time. Goes at the villa night. I'm underwater and I can't figure for the life of me why.
Oh. Oh my god. Okay, I take back what I said about the shrimp. These are shrimp 2.0. Oh, God in heaven.
He just wanted the touch.
Yeah.
That's all he wanted.
That was the sad Hoshi of shrimp.
Let me just... come on, it would make me really happy. It would put you out none. And it would make me very happy. Have I illustrated how sad I am?
Until he touches you, he's like,
sad, happy.
Oh, God.
I can't take it. He's like a fucking Etch-A-Sketch.
Yeah.
He just like extends outward and then upward.
Yeah, why are his arms 90 degree angles? Please hit him, Aaron, with that stick.
I can't bring it in.
Make him die.
I don't have it in me, man.
I can't. Oh, thank God. Oh, I can't deal.
What does it say? Isadomari.
What does that mean?
I don't fucking know. Isadomari.
Okay. I think we've... oh, God.
Food fight.
What is that?
Look, guys.
Is that someone who was eaten?
Sushi for dinner.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, it's adorable.
This game is adorable.
I want to pet it. Can I pet it with my sword?
Oh, watch out. They're injured.
In an aggressive man.
Oh,
whoa!
No! Whoa!
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 This fucking...
You better get ready in your fighting stance. Oh, no! Oh, God! That one's the worst one of all! Oh no! One life left.
I've only got one life to live. Let's do it.
You gotta make it. You gotta make it count. You gotta make it count, or else this whole experience will have been stupid.
I just love the one that's like, "Are you guys fucking seeing what I'm seeing?"
Yeah.
I don't know if you guys fully understand the problem of the situation.
Oh my god.
Why is there a worm?
Yeah,
a
he just like
worm.
Craps it out. It's like. Pfft.
Ooh.
Oh, goodbye, cat.
My gremlin came out of me.
Oh, man.
My fucking gizmo came out of me.
Tell me you're continuing. Is that it?
Yeah,
I can't take it anymore.
I got
it.
Okay.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Thank God.
There's something fishy here. Sorry, I couldn't resist. You know, I finally got that joke.
Where the game grumps!
Oh, God.
Yeah, even sadder is he's like, my God, I'm seeing her again.
Please don't hug her.
Do it. Do it.
I'll fucking cry.
Do it.
No.
Oh, she's putting the hand on the cheek.
Oh,
the kiss on the forehead.
Oh, I have to call my...
Oh, no!
Hold on, I'm calling my own mom.
Okay, hold on.
All right. Mom?
Oh, I went to voicemail!
The different brothers have different skills, and you gotta use the skills in tandem. Like, right now, they're using their skills to wheel their super sick dad to a place where he can be fucking ill.
And by that we mean, ill.
Ill.
Yo, dad, dying.
Damn, son, your dad is sick.
Bro, his medicine is some fat beads.
As you can see, the little guy is a little touchy about drowning.
Yeah.
Seeing as though his mom drowned 35 minutes ago.
I don't know if I want to go in that water. Come on, it's fucking easy.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah. Look!
Remember that part where...
Oh, a mom! No.
Like he's playing a little prank on his little brother. Look at me!
Let me mourn in my own way. God damn this guy!
Does he not have the gate?
Does he have nothing better to do?
shucks.
Like, all day with this shit.
Let me pass the gate.
Who is it?
You know damn well who it is.
Yeah.
Nope. Not ringing any bells.
Yeah.
And then this little kid.
That's a cool
splashes guy. Water on the dude.
Ah! And he's whoa, like, I could have drowned like your mom.
Oh.
Fuck this
wait,
game!
Come back! We gotta
I'm out
go
of here!
Hey, we gotta go over there! Idiot!
And the younger brother's doing like the anime like stance, like the.
I don't know if I can go on.
Okay, I'm fine.
That was my sad music.
Yeah, it was sad.
Did you like it?
I got depressed.
Did you? A little bit?
A little bit.
In that tiny 3 seconds of time?
I peed on your stuff. But it was like a sad pee.
Define a sad pee.
Like, you know, when you're peeing and crying. Never had that?
You got two drips of liquid going into the toilet at the same time.
Ah, my urine and tears.
Have you ever...
By the way, Urine and Tears is the name of my new solo album.
Urine and Tears, Urine and Tears.
Oh, are you ready for... Are you ready for the little brother to fake the funk on the nasty dunk?
Yeah, check this shit out. Dun-dun-dun! Oh.
And...
I'm trying to make this shot.
Here we go.
And
huh. Rain dance!
Yeah!
Oh, hell yeah!
Did it!
White chocolate!
See ya!
Yeah, all I was gonna say was, when I pee in the shower, I have fucking impeccable aim.
Oh yeah?
It's incredible.
To where?
The drain. I can just like arc it like straight into the drain. I could be 20 feet away. And just nail it.
Jesus, how big is your shower?
Pretty big, bro. It's not a question of how big is my shower, it's how small is my dick.
Negative 20 feet?
Yeah. I don't like to talk about it.
You just have this bump coming out the back. Where your dick is on the inside of the bump.
Yeah. It's, I need that surgery. The addictomy.
The addictomy.
Oh god.
But who gives up their dick so that you can have it?
I don't know.
Audience.
Who's it gonna be?
Yeah. If you wanna give your dick to Dan, like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah. Carry him over. Look at those little legs kicking around.
Hey, Mr. Sheep.
Yeah.
You wanna have some fun?
Yeah.
Here, Mr. Sheep. Have yourself a little go!
Yay!
Look at that sheep! Look at that sheep!
Go, sheep, go!
Look at that sheep!
Aww, he's adorable.
Barry, zoom in on that sheep.
Barry, give us some sheep action.
Look at that sheep. Look at that sheep.
This ain't no bull sheep.
He's so cute. I love him.
Run, little sheep.
Run. Run, little sheep, run, little sheep. Run, little sheep, run, little sheep. Run, little sheep, run, little sheep, run, little sheep. Run, little sheep. Run, little sheep. Run, little sheep.
Run, little sheep. Oh, God! Available now! Xbox Live Arcade!
Your mom is still dead!
Oh, no!
Oh, think about the sheep.
We're the Game Grumps!
You know your fuck-ups. Like, we fuck up on this show.
Jesus.
Yay! Constantly.
And then we just edit it out.
Yeah, exactly. To make ourselves look amazing.
We don't edit it out ever.
Yeah. Thanks, Barry.
Dick. Barry, edit out me saying that we edit it out.
Yeah. Actually, Barry, edit out this entire episode and replace it with Pac-Man.
That's my Pac-Man impression. You know what I like the most?
Cake farts?
Oh, boy. I realized what I was saying when I said it, and I was like, uh-oh.
I'm like, it's very deeply wired into my brain that that's the only response to that question.
You'll be like at a fucking funeral.
Yeah.
And somebody's like, he was a very, very good man, and, you know, sometimes I didn't like it, but you know what I like the most?
Cake farts!
Geekbert!
He will be missed.
Let's get this done!
Let's get this funeral done!
Billie Jean is sort of my lover. We had a thing and then I told her to fuck off.
Whoa.
What?
Shouldn't have. She seemed like a nice girl.
Well, she had a baby and then she was like, it's your son! And I was like, what the? No!
No, it's not, Billie.
I used a condom. And I made sure it didn't have a hole in it.
Yeah. I used the spray and pray method.
What's the spray and
pray? I meant pull and pray.
You're just like, oh!
Spray and pray. Well, this does explain my illegitimate children problem.
Well, I appear to be stuck.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, no. Like it froze on you?
No, I'm stuck in the electricity.
What? How do you... Are you serious?
Yeah.
Do-do-do-do-do!
Electric bridge is not my ideal platform. I wish I'd rather get to the solid place in the ground.
Hopefully.
Yay! Oh man, that was my favorite part.
Uh-oh.
Whoa. I like your jacket mechanics.
Isn't that supposed to hurt me?
Wait, do it again?
The platform's supposed to hurt me, yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh. Oh, fuck yeah.
I'm having a flashback.
Wait, I'm having a flashback to 1978.
I just had to be the right angle.
You've been acquired an explosive red fruit.
Jump! And then jump again!
Explosive also refers to the type of diarrhea that fruit will give you. It must be very fibrous. Aw, I went, whoa!
That was awesome!
Yeah, damn.
I wish I could do that again. Oh, I died.
Wait,
walking backwards.
Wait. Oh!
Yes!
In this corner, grump, I'm a grump. In the other corner, that's called it's Gamer Back.
So we don't know where this game came from, like when it happened, but
look at how cool this
is.
Yeah,
it's a good time. You got little ghosts coming down, then when you complete a line, Pac-Man, they all go blue, and Pac-Man comes down and he eats them.
Hey! He eats the ghosts like they're dinner or lunch or whatever you guys eat in
that
the morning.
That fucking do anything for you? God damn it.
You wanna sniff my balls real quick?
Hey, Pac-Man! Why don't you get on this sack, man?
It's just like the idea of somebody just like fucking... He sees Pac-Man like walking on the streets and he's like...
Hey, yo!
Hey, Pac-Man!
Suck my fucking balls! Why do you nibble on my sack? You piece of yellow shit!
You eat for a living. Wish I could eat for a living.
Yeah.
I gotta make a living so I can eat.
Sorry. Some of us can't spend our lives thinking about dots and fruit. You prick.
Fucking asshole.
I am so sick of that douchebag Pac-Man.
That douchebag.
That's one of my favorite things about growing up in Jersey. You learn how to say douchebag the perfect way. You gotta put your tongue like right up to the front, like the hard palate, so you can just be like, you fucking douchebag.
You douchebag.
You big a douche.
I'm gonna show you just what it means to be a real douchebag.
Hey, 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 hey. Fuck you.
I died. I shouldn't have kept it on middle speed, oops.
Yeah, that's okay.
Oops.
Looks like I know who the guy who accepts the attack from the pack is on this couch.
Dude, I fucking love my guy who's like sassy, but your guy's like, I'm gonna get him! And then my guy's like, oh, sure you are.
Oh yeah, on the back wall? That is funny.
That sounds like a great idea. What are you gonna do that?
Give it your best shot. Do we come?
Listen, all I'm saying is that you drop your blocks wherever you want, and whatever goes down, goes down.
I won't tell nobody if you don't know,
it'll be your little secret!
Meanwhile, my guy's just like, hey, fuck you!
Hey! Hey! You douchebag!
You big douche!
Hey! Pac-Man! Yeah, I know you heard me!
Yeah!
Don't walk away like you don't— Hey!
Don't pretend like you didn't hear me! You fucking cocksucker!
You fucking round yellow piece of shit!
And then he fucking finally turns around and he's like, what did you just call me? He's like, no, I wasn't there.
I was talking to somebody else.
Nah, look, I don't want any trouble.
Pac-Man, why don't you get your fucking sweet ass over here so I can be eat a bunch of ghosts? Dad! Damn it!
God! Damn! God, you're always getting on my nerves!
Why don't you use that endless mouth of yours to nibble on my sack?
And by sack, I mean balls. Don't know how clear I was about
that. Yeah, did you imagine that the sack was my ball sack? Because that's where I was going with that. I can't
stress that enough. It was in fact the ball sack.
I can't stress that enough.
It was in fact the sack.
The pack sack?
It was in fact the pack sack.
The pack attack sack.
Oh yeah, eat those fucking—
If you're wondering who to attack—
Oh god, it felt so good to get that combo. I'm sorry.
No! Damn it! Ah, shit! A whole fucking— Oh, there's a whole line of guests!
Take those guests straight out of the—
I sick. Don't know about this!
Wait a sec.
Wait just a goddamn ghost-eating minute. Eat the ghosts, you yellow fuck!
Like a New York minute, but a fucking ghost eating minute.
What was like an old timey, like a cotton picking minute?
Yeah.
Wait just a cotton picking ghost eating minute! Shit balls!
That's when you know dad's really angry.
Yeah.
Pac-Man?
Yeah.
Are you okay, honey?
Don't talk to me right now!
Yeah. I am really upset!
I am not to be disturbed when I'm in my pack study.
Oh, everything in his house is a pack something.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go in the pack garage and work on my pack car.
Don't touch my pack stack.
I'll be back in a pack minute.
I'll be packing two shapes of a pack sack.
And if you haven't packed a pack snack for me.
I feel like we're on the right pack track. I'm having a pack attack.
Woo! The fucking fairy saved me.
God,
this is the last round, you motherfucker.
You have fairies?
I'm gonna stab you in the back.
Wait, what?
I had a fairy. She showed up and she made all my ghosts disappear.
Wait, where are you gonna stab me?
In the back.
In the where?
In the back attack.
In the back. In the back.
Ah, shit.
Okay, there we go. I ate all the ghosts. And all those, they were yummy.
Yeah, they were tasty.
They were tasty.
Fucking ghosts. Fuck!
No, you don't know shit about tasting ghosts till you taste mama's ghosts.
Oh my god, have you ever tasted mama's ghosts?
No.
Some real classic Italian ghosts.
She's real good. You know, she died of a heart attack, so she doesn't know.
She died of a what?
She died of a heart attack. And that's a fact, Jack.
Oh,
her food's so good she'll make your lips smack.
I'm gonna take an intergalactic trip.
I like it best when she cooks my chicken black.
You better get back down on my cack.
Mama didn't raise no fool, Jack!
Oh man, I feel like this might be our most mature episode ever.
Yeah.
Way to go! Congrats! Are in order!
If you don't shut your goddamn mouth, I'll give you a whack! A good old smack!
Stop yakking!
Yakety yak! Don't talk back!
How many fine young ladies can we attract?
Oh my god. Well, this game has made us stupid. Oh,
this
no!
game, I think birth made us stupid.
Thanks, Mom.
God!
My mom.
Idiot.
My mom today told me, she texted me and she told me, cause she, I didn't tell her that I was on Game Grumps for the first couple of weeks, cause like, I just wanted to make sure I wasn't terrible at it. And she could be somewhat proud. And, so now she knows, and she just texted me today and told me that she can't stop singing the Game Grumps theme song.
How? I can.
Oh, and while I was talking about my mom, I was victorious! Oh, Aaron, don't be sad. Don't be sad. Don't be mad. Be glad. Like my friend Chad. Oh, you're very mad. You're like the seething kind of mad where you can't even say anything. Dan wins.
Shit. Can you run or can you like dive?
I don't know. Try pushing one of the three buttons that is an option to us in the Super Nintendo. Oh, God!
Yeah. Yeah! That's bullshit.
That's bullshit.
That's Bolshevik.
It's because,
yes.
It's because girls just don't have strong wrists. Doom, boom, boom, boom.
Are you talking about?
Yeah.
Are you talking about the guy who plays the low tones in a band and is also part of the Ku Klux Klan? Are you referring to
racist bassist? So, between games, Aaron and I came up with this character, racist bassist, who's just like, oh, I like this little exchange as they change chords, bitch.
I'll fucking slaughter you.
Shut your goddamn mouth, you fucking misogynistic asshole.
Yeah, it's just a guy who who doesn't care for most races and also plays bass guitar.
and he does both at the same time. Shit.
God. Oh, double fault.
Fuck that noise.
That's like something a black person would do. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I love racist bassist.
Man, I really hope this accountant doesn't Jew me out of my money.
That is fantastic. Oh, yeah! It'd be cool if racist bassist had, like, another member, like, like, bummer drummer. Who just says depressing shit like racist bassist is like, oh man, too many Jews out today, and bummer drummer would be like, yeah, it's extra tough because my wife left me.
You know, I really love that Chinese food, but who wants to fuck them? Ba-doom, boom, 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 ba-boom.
Ah, shit.
Oh, racist bassist.
You fucking destroyed me, you ass.
You're the raciest. Yeah, dude. It's because I'm hero. I can see the ball better through my slanty eyes. Oh, man.
Better keep your door locked at night, because who knows what those blacks are doing on a Friday night.
Yeah, oh my god.
Oh man, it's some days it's just tough to get out of bed in the morning.
Oh, bummer drummer. Aaron, what are you doing? You're just sending these balls all willy-nilly all over the place.
Man, you know, this concert might have happened at a bad time because my dog ran away from home today.
He was the only thing that has made me feel good since my
cancer diagnosis.
Hello, Houston! Oh my god. That's a wonderful band we've created. I hope we get to do something with it soon. God damn it!
Hello, Houston!
Deuce.
I hear you don't like gays! Boom, 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 boom.
40, advantage me. I like the one ethnic person they have in the crowd, too. That's not gonna be beneficial to you.
I'll get it!
Oh, change court.
All right.
Slut.
Oh, Danny wins! And therefore...
That's bullshit.
All Japanese people win because I played with a guy named Hiro and also they're very sneaky people. Oh, is it suddenly racist if I don't do a baseline effort? Sorry about that. That is a game changer.
Yeah, people are gonna downvote the crap out of this video now.
We'll see you later, everybody. I know, I like this game too.
Here we go now.
Everybody gonna wear robot costumes. Everybody gonna motherfucking dance tonight. We're gonna dance tonight.
Get down on the floor and dance. Kick up your shoes and get off your feet.
That's it.
Yeah.
Flawless.
I did it.
Gundam.
This is Gundam.
Yeah.
Battle Assault.
D-U-M.
Look at the side of the box. Gundam.
Gonna be Big Zam.
You're gonna be Big Zam?
Big Zam, motherfucker!
What the fuck?
You better recognize.
Well, if you're gonna be Big Zam, then I'm gonna be Ball.
Well, good.
I can't believe you're Big Zam on the first fight.
Why not?
Have you ever played this?
Nope.
Alright, you'll be...
Have I made a horrible mistake?
More like you picked the best character.
Sweet. That's how I do it.
Oh, no big deal. Just Big Zam. Hey, guess what your main attack is? Walking.
Crushing. Crush.
Just walk forward, it hurts me.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, man, he's large. He's large.
Right, I'm gonna ball the shit out of you, bro.
Are you?
Yeah.
Who should I be now?
I don't know.
I think I'll be Big Zam.
I'm gonna be fucking New Zizel.
Good.
He's bigger than Big Zam.
Yeah, wow. Can I get a few more fucking vowels in that name?
New Zizel. Maybe we should play as normal Gundams.
You're right. I should mix it up.
I'm gonna be Big Zam again.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't do that.
I'm gonna be Psycho
Gundam. Hey, Big Zam. Sweet. Let's do this. Wow.
You've been defeated. I think you need to retire Big Zam, dude.
You're probably right.
I've destroyed you twice.
Yeah. It might be because I'm terrible at this game.
It might be because we're fighting with boss characters.
Oh, is that what's going yeah. on? I'm not too familiar with the Gundam world.
The whole top row is boss characters.
Oh, I see. So,
these are all, like, normal characters.
Right. Here. So if I were to pick, like, I don't know, like, Big Zam, for instance.
All right, I'm going to burn you up with Burning Gundam.
Fine.
Anything like that. I think I'm going to have to go...
Oh, I like Psy.
Yeah?
Is that a girl?
Psy? Yeah. I have no fucking clue, dude. I don't watch Gundam.
Yeah. Peru, too. Are there two Perus?
Where's the original Gundam? There he is. Muro.
Akahana looks pretty cool. Hey, Big Zam!
What a choice!
Oh, this is awesome!
Ah, you've done it!
Super, great!
Hello, Knee!
What's going on?
You and me are in for a fight! This is bullshit!
Oh man, that's unfortunate for anyone not playing Big Zam. Woo!
Oh, you suck.
Getting close.
You suck.
I'm one away from ultimate victory.
Alright, I think this round calls for... Big Zam.
You son of a bitch! I can't believe you do that, Big Zam.
How did it come to this?
Oh my god! There's literally no room on the screen for any action to take place.
3v3, baby!
Alright. Yeah. Wow. It all comes down to this. This is going to require a very special character. To which I cannot... I don't want to divulge it right off the... Big Sam.
We should have a ball versus ball match.
Oh my god, I would, but
can,
I'm...
Can you
I'm,
back out?
I can't. I'm all wrapped up in this Big Sam thing. I'm in too deep.